I'd prefer for Fallout 4 that the chat is not visible, but it happens. I also don't have to worry about looking away from the screen. I can just look right over there. So.
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skip
right, we were rescuing Nick Valentine. That was the current thing.
You know
one
nothing
second
you
here.
Got.
I need to. I got it. Alrighty.
I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy cheating card shark, I think were his exact
black book of his? Was that a Death Note reference?
Three strikes? In the black book? But I never. Oh no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
Oh no, Dino. Dino! Bitch, get fucked. Not a good time to reload right now. It might have been a reference to Death Note. That'd be really cool.
Hey, you. I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for
can't
brains ain't
open the
back.
Oh.
Get this door open.
I'm working on it. Hey, I had to fight through Skinny Malone, Shane. Skinny Malone's people, Shane. Take number. Of course, because it's the Overseer's thing. Oh, brother. Okay, it's done. I'm gonna actually scoot this back down to where I like it to be. There he is. Nick Valentine. Nick Valentine, what's...
my knight in shining armor.
Nick Valentine, what's wrong with your face?
Why does he come all this way?
Nick Valentine, what's wrong with your...
limb. An old private eye.
Bingo.
Yes. Nick Valentine, what's with your face? Are you one of those dirty synths?
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped.
Think you'd be able to open the door with power?
Where they went.
Missing kids.
They're meant to be really strong doors.
The right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone.
Skinny Malone, Shane.
And she's got a mean streak.
I tell ya, Skinny Malone.
And I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint.
Let's blow this joint, Shane. I don't know. You're a robot!
Malone's crew here used to be small time.
Seems alright. He's not like the other sense. He's not fighting me or any shit.
Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly
shut up, Piper.
Rent. Empty vault. Perfect.
I suppose most people are going to be concerned about...
I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
Loud and violent!
Hey, Valentine.
You help me get out of here, and then I'll help you.
Think of Bellathor from Skyrim.
Where the heck is he?
Just get him alone.
Mud.
Alrighty, you know what? Fuck you! Fuck you! Okay, let me just miss 8,000 times. Get rid of your head. Not right now, we're not. We're doing pretty well, thanks, though. Bitch! Time for you to get fucked! Shit, shit, dicks, shit, dicks, shit, dicks, shit. Fucking that R opening up the more advanced thing? Kind of complicates things once in a while when you're in the middle of battle. Why did you have a fuse with you? What the fuck? Were you out here changing the lights and then you're like, oh, I better get in combat mode! Bellathor. Yeah, I can hear it. I can hear it. I can definitely hear it. Whatever you need! I can't do Ben Solo Dilly shit.
Gets the job done. Bad for whoever cleans up the floor.
I didn't actually mean to do it fast and loud.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Do the thing.
Almost.
You just have to caress it.
Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Yes, Nick? Are we going? Hang on, I gotta keep thinking he's gonna try and tell you his synth sister. Nick has a synther. The fuck, Nick? He's walking right up to you! Nick just doesn't give a shit at all. Amazing. Amazing. Nick just doesn't give a fuck. He's here somewhere. He's shooting you in the face, Nick. Where the fuck do you think he is? This is not some bloody mystery here. You're a fucking detective anyway. You should have this shit on lock. What's with this accent going on here all of a sudden?
Better put my head in his dick. That'll distract him.
Nick takes fucks from people because, like, everyone is in fuck debt to Nick. Hello? Skinny Malone, she? Good fucking riddance, you wanker! Is he dead? He sure as shit is now.
Oh boy, Blamco brand mac and cheese. That's my favorite.
I love how we're still sneaking around even though we've been blowing people's faces off for a while.
More stairs?
Fuck that. Yes, that is what I'm saying.
Damn ball. Fitness instructor?
Well, Nick, they had to make sure you could get between floors.
Which one of you lost it?
Nick is bitching about it. Nick's a robot! Oh, dick shit! I will have, none of your shit, please.
Goodbye!
Motherfucker! And yeah, a fuck debt. It means that he has so few fucks that people owe him fucks. People that don't even know him owe him fucks. Oh, I suppose that makes sense.
Then Skinny Malone and the rest of his...
Skinny Malone, Shane.
The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
Another is he a hipster?
Door. Shouldn't be too hard.
I am really I'm just in power armor, right?
Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step...
Well, I'm in full power armor. Right, well, shit, I'm missing arms, aren't I? Yeah, damn it. We going through, Nick? We want to see Skinny Malone, Shay? Oh, are you serious? I have to load into this area.
Whatever.
And yes, a fuck debt.
Makes sense to me. What are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Can we kill her?
Let it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle.
I'm king of the castle.
I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old town.
Yes.
Dala, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
We speak to each other about each other in
this guy doing here,
third person then?
Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away.
I don't know if this is going to work.
Don't you try to confirm.
Well, fuck.
What's the deal with you people and Nick anyway?
Darla's a runaway.
Gotta straighten my pants. This time you guys get to see.
Turns out she skipped town to be with my old pal Skinny Malone.
Skinny Malone.
Mob boss.
I really want them all to say it like Skinny Malone, Shane. Skip town to hang out with Skinny Malone.
Hey, who's running this show here? You got something to say? Say it to me.
Penis.
You and Nick know each other?
Yeah. It's Troublemaker here. Used to be a real headache back in the day. Before we got kicked out of the old neighborhood.
We were pals in the hood. I tell you, a couple of chumps there. What great pals.
Now quit stalling.
Caps.
You're gonna talk? Talk.
We were talking. Fuck, man.
This is all just a misunderstanding, Skinny. You know that. You let us walk, and we won't come back.
Like hell you won't.
Fuck that. We're gonna try and save Scum this a little bit.
This is all My just Python's a misunderstanding, amazing, by the way. Skinny. You know that.
Like hell
fuck that! I'm gonna do it. I don't
this
know.
This is all just a myth.
Like hell you.
Look! Darla's the problem here.
This is all just a myth.
You and Nick shot all the and you expect to just.
I did it!
Alright. You're lucky I still owe him for that time.
Now that my room light has stopped
I'm
freaking out.
I'm gonna give you two until the count of ten. Before I forget my good manners and start shooting up the place.
But this is your place.
What are you doing, Skinny? Kill him.
Kill her.
They get one chance to leave. Skinny Malone's putting his foot.
Skinny Malone, she.
Right. You monsters are all just talk.
Kill her.
We better get out of here fast.
One. Two.
Fucking go, Nick. Fucking go, Nick. Fuck! Can we kill her now? Just put a bullet in her head. I don't want her to sprint though, because that uses the fusion cores really quickly.
Screw Skinny Malone. Who needs that big galoot anyway?
Well, apparently you did. You cock-thirsty whore! I thought I heard something getting ready to blow up. I don't know why I didn't trigger the first time I went through there. I'm not complaining about it, but... weird. I need health. Oh, I have no stim pack. Whoops, wrong button. Nope. Yes. It took me a while to get through there. So it's not so much that limbs are for sissies. It's just that if you lose a limb, it's 'tis but a flesh wound. It's but a scratch. I gotta get that shirt. There's a shirt I found that is super great. It's got the Black Knight. He's at like a record table, I don't know what you call him, a mixing table or whatever. And he's like, he's obviously doing the DJ thing. He says, "'Tis but a scratch." It's perfect. I want to get that. That'd be fun. That is how I play video games though. Just nope. There it is. And then we just wait for 10 years at the fucking load screen. Holy shit. Where the fuck is Nick? First I wanna re-equip. Oh, hang on, no, I need aids. That was super intentional. I have no stim packs. Okay, that's cool. No, that's cool. We gotta go back and find Nick. I bet he's the one who tripped on the landmine. Skinny Malone, see? Unless, did we actually get him out? We must have actually gotten him out. Okay with me. I guess, what's her face? Darla wasn't there. Whenever I hear that name, Darla, I always think of that girl out of Finding Nemo. I was supposed to follow Nick. I knocked it over. Oh, they're just like plastic? They're concrete, most of them.
Oh, do you smell that?
Well, I haven't showered in 200 and some odd years. Don't point it out. I'm very sensitive about it. Alright, let's go fix up my shit. Yo, fix your shit. Today's mix is go into that pond. Hell no. Hell no. I bet that's a boss fight, and I do not want to get into that shit. Not right now. Like, not right now. And while normally I would be all for trusting the word of a whale biologist, not today. Not right now.
What are you building? If you wanted to make me a second printing press while you're at it.
Ha 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 Fucking knew it. Y'all be bastards trying to get me in there. I'm like, maybe not today. Oh, why am I overweight? But he has the best melee weapon as a drop. I do like me some melee, but... You're carrying... I wish it would say carrying way too much. Like, let's be realistic here. You're carrying way too much. Long light barrel. Compensator. Compensator. Oh, that's why it kind of stays still. I like the scope on it. Nice. Quick eject mag. Hey. Super long. Oh my gosh. Wow, look at that. But hang on, wasn't there... There was something else that I wanted to do. This looks like trash. It's garbage. That's not... Is this... The thing I've been modifying for so long? Oh, is it? I don't know, it might be. Muzzled, calibrated. We're gonna go ahead and scrap this. I definitely want to... Wow, that's right, because I got gun nut. That's right. What was it I wanted to mod? Oh, this is the other thing that I usually go with. Tactical calibrated pipe. I want that. I want the glow sights. I thought I put glow sights on this. Nut gun. Not gun. Calibrated pipe bolt action pistol. Holy fuck, that is slow though. Pipe bolt or bolt action is slow as shit. So it must be this. Yeah, I told you Fallout would happen later today. Y'all be doubting. Sharpshooter's grip. I want. Alright, let's go ahead and mod this up for a while here. What did you miss? Not much diddly dick. I saved Nick. More sensitive trigger. That's not what I'm looking for.
Penetration. Now we're talking.
Yeah, I saved Nick. Escorted a dude. Let's see. So I've got this, improved hip fire accuracy. I'm gonna go with this. And... I'm gonna do this. And we're gonna do... We can't do that. What does this do? Alright, let me recheck that. Not a knight yet? No, because I had to get a little bit further in the main storyline before I could do shit. I've got a lot of fucking stuff. Right, let me dump my trash, my garbage, junk. With all that junk, inside you. Get you drunk. I'm so sorry for that. Thanks, Piper. Thank you. Fuck you, Piper. Fucking walking through my shit. Just trying to do shit here real quick. Fucking Piper's Alrighty, there's that. That what so many times now? Ammo. What the hell am I carrying that's so heavy? Why does this not have a helmet? What the shit? No wonder I'm overweight. Jeez. Fucking ridiculous. I don't even know what the Pridwin is. Is that a boss?
Ghoul Slayers! Wah!
Did I just get rid of the Field Scribe's armor? Oh, guys, so much trash. I've just got to dump off some of this garbage. It's worth it, I'm becoming a knight. Dude, I told you, I'm planning on becoming part of the Brotherhood of Steel. Don't worry. Fret thee not, child. Or I shall. What's what? You'll know the Pridwin when you see it? Makes me look like such a fucking douche. I got an idea. Skull bandana. Where is? There she is.
Hey.
Point the way.
No, no. Fucking Piper, come back here, you bitch! Quit walking away. It's killing me.
Just let me know. Help yourself.
I can help myself to whatever's in her pants. I'm so sorry for that. Will she equip it? Can I make her equip it? Oh yeah, that's what's up. I just have to do the boring shit once in a while to get to the good shit. That's unfortunate, but that's the way it is. I got a lot of arm stuff here. That's worse than what I'm wearing. That's worse. Just, I've got so much shit. Let's see, that's weapons. Yeah, we'll go ahead and throw. Because you know me, I can't risk letting go of anything. Dump that. Missile launcher. Never know. I mean, this shit, you never know, right? Got no ammo for it, so I'm gonna go ahead and dump it. The shock baton. The 18 and 16. What? What are you saying, even? Righteous Authorities 30. Go ahead and store. I should probably just scrap it, but whatever. Speed is medium, same as that. Go ahead and keep it. Oh, see, this is some of the shit that I should definitely be taking. Oops, not some of that. Because then I can wrap it. Can't get rid of jangles. You cannot get rid of jangles. Oops. Driver. See, some of this crap that I just pick up, like fucking 45 tin cans. Okay.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
And then I'm almost done with this part. Oh, so much shit to take care of now. I just swear to God, if it dropped all of that shit, like those 45 cans as like one, like individually, I'm just fucking done with this game. Like, just fucking done. Just like, nope, it's ruined. Whole game is done. I don't know if it did or not. I don't think it did. I saw multiple tin cans there. Alright, fuck it. There we go.
Been forever. At least, not if I have my-
and then we will put all of that stuff. Odds. Inventory. I can't store junk. What the fuck? Don't I have a bunch of shit though? Uninstalls it from just fucking done. Just that's it. That's the end of that.
I say.
Alrighty, let's get back in my power armor. Always get back in power armor. Come on, Piper. Come along, children. Where the hell is Piper at? She's inside. Okay, Piper, never mind. Fuck you too. I thought we had something special. My next step. Follow Nick Valentine. I might have fucked it up. Swan's Pond! What can go wrong? I have no stim packs. I still have no stim packs. Oh, crap. The asshole Brahmin that was stuck in your house. Man, have you tried not being shitty? I haven't tried it, obviously. If you've watched me play video games, you know I have not tried being not terrible. So I can't tell you if it's worth it or not.
Yes, tonight's mixture is a nice beverage of 6 ice cubes, Sprite, and 4, maybe 5 ounces of vodka.
That put me way too close to that. Failed kidnapping at County Crossing. What? What is that? I don't even... What did I fail? Oh, is it just one of the... Oh, whatever. Tell me about the faction so far and how you think you'll side. Or who I think I'll side with. Man, so far I have done... Not much diddly dick. I'm not gonna lie, like, I haven't done much of anything. I've met the Minutemen, I've met the Brotherhood. I think that's it. I mean, I haven't really met many people at all. I've heard about this Underground Railroad, and that sounds pretty cool. Like, I'm gonna check that out, and I've heard that's what you find if you follow the Freedom Trail, so I'm definitely gonna check that out. That is totally a boss. That is so totally a boss. But as to who I'm going to side with, I mean, right now the Minutemen actually seem pretty good because... Go touch that pile of trash in the pond. No. No, you already told me that's a boss. I'm not about to do that to myself. Fuck that. Where the hell is Nick? But yeah, the Minutemen seem to have a good idea. Like, I know... If the Brotherhood is the same as they are in other games, which I was, and it seems like they are so far, Swan will give you candy, I'm sure, with his fist into my face, I'm sure. Is this shit really necessary right now? Do we really have to do this right now? I guess we do. He won't smash your face, you promise. Did I just miss every fucking shot? Are you fucking serious right now? These ghouls are just too fucking excited to kill me. Holy shit. These ghouls need some fucking hobbies. other than murdering me. Whenever, what are you saying, Piper? Were you just whispering to me?
Come here, let me whisper sweet nothings into your ear. Thank you.
Man, where the fuck is Nick? Fuck. Fucking shit. Oh my gosh, I just made a mistake, didn't I? But anyway, the Minutemen seem to have a good idea because I'm assuming that, Piper, you okay back there? You coming along, Pipes? Alright, she'll catch up eventually. I've looped around this motherfucker. But yeah, the Minutemen wanting to unite the Commonwealth, that sounds very good. Instead of like having them splintered into factions, that's a lot more in tune with what I would be in favor of on the other side of this shit. So I'm in this weird position where OBS, I've figured it out well enough where I can do streams pretty well and not be total shit. Thing with the Underground Railroad, they want to save the synths, and the Brotherhood want to... synths. Okay, well don't spoil too much for me, because I haven't played this, so... Oh, fuck. Wrong button. Oh, what's... Oh, it's Nick! Mark Ballenbarn! Mark Ballenbarn!
Look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous.
He's a robot.
Looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew what...
The audio is really fucking quiet for me. The voices are. Voices maxed and master is maxed. You have to grind the same basic quests.
Where I went. For the
Nick Fury?
Just... What
fuck are you? Are you a synth?
You
look
really
like synth.
No, I'm a synth. Synthetic man. All the parts.
Right.
Minus a few red...
But he's not attacking me, so he's not
I
a
got
dick.
I got
not
old.
In my book.
I got tossed. Then I
got tossed.
A
I might get tossed.
Turns out people have plenty of problems to solve. Now... You mentioned something about your son,
John.
Sean, how he went missing.
Me
I want you to come to my
baby.
Office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned
he's
a
Sith?
Sit down and
holy shit, he's a Sith?
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
I'm sorry, I have to be an asshole sometime. Unlikely event. See? You see my Valentine? A lot of them. Alright, I want to do the Freedom Trail thing though now. But yeah, the Underground Railroad, I haven't really heard anything about them. All I know is that it's a thing that you can get if you follow the Freedom Trail. So I kind of want to try that, and I want to check that out real quick. But at the same time, I want not shitty armor. So I'm kind of torn right now. One thing I do know that I want to get not fucked by me not having health. Your Nuka Colas are pretty good at restoring health. There we go. Like Sunset Sarsaparillas from New Vegas. Just chug all the soda. I'm gonna get diabetes by the end. Yeah, you didn't know it's spelled synths? Synth. 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 Alright, fine. I will save and I will go touch Swan's butt just for you. Just for you. Alright, I hope you fucking enjoy this, because I know it's gonna happen. I'm gonna get myself fucked in the ass. Yep, I fucking called it. I fucking called it. Oh, what is that? Is that a giant fucking axe? Oh, he's throwing shit at me? Get me the fuck out of here. He's throwing rocks and shit? Ain't he a bad sport? You know, maybe I'll just let Piper take care of him. None of your shit. Oh, fuck! He's coming for me! I got an idea. Yeah, I can just sit in here and not get fucked. I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna try and sit in here and not get fucked. Oh, he's pissed! Hello? Who is it? Oh, he's pissed. I don't think he can get me in here, though. Yeah, he can't get me. I'm invincible! He's right outside. Alright, I'm gonna try... Oh my gosh, if this fucking works! Just sitting in this. Fucking reload! Wait for him to hit me a couple times. He can't get me! He can't get me! What a fucking jump! Oh, fuck! That was too close! Oh shit, he's right there! Oh shit, he's right there! But he can't get me! Look at this! He can't even fucking get me! Holy fuck! Take a step forward! Do it! Do it! I fucking dare you! Oh, fall! Oh shit! Oh, now he's pissed. He keeps walking away. Oh, hell no. Do I get like the scoop thing that he's got on his arm? Can't. Oh! Oh! Okay, this doesn't work! This doesn't work! She does so much damage. She does so much damage. Frags, I only got one. That scoop thing is a canoe? Where the fuck did he go? Fucking time to run. No, 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 no. You get the Furious Power Fist? Oh, I'll Power Fist. Oh! Oh! Holy shit. That is too close for comfort. I mean, he's half health? Holy fuck. He's got like an AoE attack. Fuck, man! Does piercing damage? That's cool. Oh my gosh. This shit, man. This shit is fucking ridiculous. Slows time, medics. I've been in pause long enough that it fucking stopped the music. That's amazing. Oh, I drank my cherries. That sounded really inappropriate. To get through this fucking fight, because this is just getting ridiculous in kind of way. Oh, hang on, I want it right away. What? Oh, dicks. Oh, for fuck's sake. Both of those just hit. Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Yeah, he mad. But he's almost dead! Fucking do it. Do the th- Oh, it's not doing diddly dick. It's not doing diddly dick. It's not doing diddly dick. You have dog meat? Of course I have dog meat. I pick up everything. Have you watched me play any video game? I pick up, like, everything. Oh! 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 Okay. Okay. Oh! For fuck's sake! You cunt! Oh, fuck. Both of them just hit the thing. Dude, he can't get in here. Probably about to. Yeah, see, I knew he was gonna try something. Oh, he's almost dead! He's almost dead! Holy shit, you guys, he's almost dead! I did it! I killed him! Cheap task. Fuck yeah! Don't mind if I fucking do. And a fusion core. Wow. And it didn't even put me overweight! What's up? Piper's fucking dead somewhere. He probably got stomped on. Still grows out here at all. Good to see you're not dead somehow, Piper. Oh my gosh, that was fucking amazing. Boys and girls, that just shows you cheap tactics can work just fine. Let's see. We need to go to Diamond City, don't we? Holy shit, I can't believe that worked. I mean, I'm a little pissed that he didn't drop any stim packs, but okay. It's okay. I can't believe that shit worked. I can't believe that shit worked. Oh my gosh. Did I get an achievement for that? Are you serious? No, I didn't. I didn't get any achievement for that. Yeah, I'm a Vikings fan. Oh, respect. Yeah.
Patient.
What? New patient. What?
Got everything you could need. Medics, mentats.
Yeah, resident druggie, man. Heading
outside the wall. I want to stock up.
Oh my gosh. That fight was ridiculous. Oh, that was amazing.
Hey, swatter, swatter, swatter can hit. Boom.
Oh, that was amazing.
Hey, you're that vault dweller. Undefended. From the paper. High
quality protection. Oh, hang on. I need to do a thing here.
Give me fresh fusion core.
Somebody just walking against my armor. Okay.
For sale, hand-tooled pieces.
Yeah, I actually got this Viking shirt from Reddit Secret Santa. Good stuff. So, if you're out there, Secret Santa,
hub of trade for all Diamond City, right here.
Except the little koozie, the cup holder thing. I don't go to the University of Oklahoma.
Hey, who wants to look beautiful?
What am I doing? Hairstyle right, selling shit. Where'd the robot go? The robot's gone.
Got some great stuff, if you're interested.
I've got a few minutes.
Something.
Uh-huh.
When you skip their shit, it just goes, uh-huh. That's amazing. Hang on, what the fuck is ammo? Fusion core, this one. A guard got in your power armor? What? That's crazy. I'd be honest. I'm going to be honest. If that happened to me, I would just, I would use console commands to spawn a new one. I'm going to be honest. Like, that's what I would do. Fucking highway robbery here.
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wood?
Where the hell is Piper?
There she is.
Don't be caught dead.
Right, I need to go talk to McMullen Barn. Oh shit, you can. I didn't do it. Oh my gosh, what the fuck? I hit tab to escape. but it Buck Mullabarn. FT 60, FT 45. That sucks though, dude. I mean, no matter what kind of power armor it is.
Are you here?
It sucks. Nick? I'm so sorry. Buck Mullabarn.
It's really you. Oh.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday death's gonna laugh back. Some screen
tearing. Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job.
Hi.
Thank you.
Pay me.
Hey, happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins scary. All the time.
I am a pre-war ruin.
Every cat except we agreed to for finding him. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for
work
and don't mind
a worn fedora,
cat, Nick wait, sure could fuck? Use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
I can't sit. I stole your clipboard. My bad. But I can't sit. You get the XO1? I can always hear that sound. It's like, I don't know, like, just every time I get out of there.
To find someone who's
completed. Sit down.
Devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can. No matter how.
Oh my gosh. That's ridiculous.
My wife was
mad.
She was trying to keep from taking Sean, and they just.
It's okay.
To defeat
so,
the Institute. Let's see. Let's get down to business. To defeat the synths.
What else can you tell me?
Did they send me dwellers? No, did they send me ghouls? When I asked for more, I don't know what.
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111.
Look, I could.
It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly,
the
you
voices
were
in this game suck.
It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much.
I look so stupid.
I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
Backup. Well, the first thing I think of was the backup is, like, computer stuff. I think of, like, you got a backup hard drive, you know? Like, you get, a copy.
We're looking for my son, Sean.
Wonder.
He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question.
How would a human
be
a backup?
Family in particular?
Backup of what?
Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care.
Could be memories.
Baby needs a lot of it.
And if his genetics, like, it would only be half.
This isn't a random kidnapping.
I don't get it.
Whoever took your kid had an agenda.
Are you war people?
There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people.
Maybe.
Raiders, super mutants, the gunners. And of course, there's the Institute.
It could be.
Who were the gunners?
High-end mercenaries. No job too brutal. They're in the running as likely suspects.
I'm not sure.
The ones pulling the strings.
Maybe we need more clues.
You think Raiders could have done this?
Blues, blues,
I honestly
clues.
Doubt it.
Yeah, I know my guy looks fucking stupid. I know. He looks super dumb. I love it.
Super mutants? What are they?
Big, green, muscles on
son
muscles.
Of a bitch. You look so stupid. I'm here to say. Why do you.
We can safely rule them out.
Looks like he licks
so you
windows.
Think this Institute is responsible?
Well,
I can't take him seriously. He's supposed to be me.
Wrong. Everyone blames them.
Oh my goodness.
Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts.
Heck, how do you keep track of my giant name that is growing now to include Ghost? Did you have like a text file that you just saved?
Shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me.
Ah.
And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype anyway.
Dad, you look like shit.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know.
His like cheek is falling off. Like it'd be amazing if his ears the older came off while we're talking.
Dumb as rocks and all metal, and there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
You, holy shit, you actually do. That's amazing.
You don't know anything about them? Really?
Some kind of security setting strips or blocks out those memories. And it's not just me. Any synth that gets
he looks so fucking...
left behind.
Like we have Nick, we have Ellie behind him taking notes, and then cut to dumbass. I look.
Silent routine isn't getting us anywhere.
I love so stupid.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What do these kidnappers look like?
It's a... Oh my god.
Not
oh shit, I actually
on,
skipped stuff.
But a tough and commanding
I look
voice
so
can
stupid.
Get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
Holy cow! He was bald!
Came right up.
Bald! Bald! My eyes!
Head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Tony the Tiger? They're great!
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
Way too big of a coincidence.
Have you seen my son?
What notes do we have on the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but...
Well, bald head, scar, yeah. It describes precisely one person in the entire commonwealth.
He had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
It's Sean. It has to be.
What the fuck was that face animation?
Don't jump the gun on
it
me.
It has to be.
You said you were looking for an infant, remember? That's over 9 years difference.
Yeah, we don't know
count
for sure when.
Look,
like,
maybe
we're in
he has
cryo
a son of his own.
Cryostasis.
Someone else's kid.
100
way, they
years.
Both vanished a while back. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address.
Whoa, what was that camera?
We can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I like the dramatic pan. All right, cut to dramatic pan. I don't really want to follow Nick right now. I want to go, like, fuck around in my power armor and, like, try and become part of the Brotherhood.
Oh boy, that's a lot of metal.
You really have to make a comment about it every time, Piper? It's my job to say stupid things. And inflict them upon the world. Wait. Before we get rolling, I want to... Where is it at? What was it? It was like furious fisting. Oh yes. And then we will put the tire iron there. Actually, we'll put the shock baton. And we'll put the tire iron there. You know the whole box up. Yeah, good. Thank you. Because
didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before has disappeared.
If you guys read the stream description, if you spoil games being played, unless I say that I've played through them before, you will get a lengthy timeout, like super lengthy. Like, I'll ban you for days.
Because
that shit's not cool. Well, I appreciate you being a champion and not spoiling. You're a good man, Sonny.
The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Of course, he didn't really have any challenge considering I was frozen. I'm still not sure what the whole backup thing is. I'm like in genetics, you'd only have half. The only thing I can think of is like pre-war people?
Keep an eye out, will you? Let's see if I can get this open.
I got you, Nick. I got you covered.
That's one heck of a lock. Got something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
I won't, as long as you're,
Lock's really strong.
Strong lock.
No luck?
Dash, just don't spoil shit. That's all. I just go up to him, I'm like,
see that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Why don't you try and josh it? Maybe you could john it. Or even fret it. Fret it. Try fretting it. First, I want to try and join the Brotherhood, because that shit would be cool. I need to go to here. Hopefully I'm far enough now that I can finally join the fucking Brotherhood. Holy dicks, they have been, like, elusive. They have been aloof. Going, you can't join us yet. You need to be further in the story. Join us yet. That's, fuck you. Quit playing games with me. You can't join yet. That sucks. I want to try. It's for my son! Also, I want to try and go back to... Well, I need to go repair... Oh, I just need to go to Cambridge. Are you not actually watching the stream? Are you just listening to it, or what? I need to go to the Cambridge police station.
If you need to fix up your power armor, we have some equipment in the garage that might help.
Garage? You guys have a garage? What the fuck? Y'all been holding out on me. Bunch of bastards. I like that you can push your follower aside in this game. Like, that's nice. That's a nice thing. I know you are. By the way, do you guys prefer with or without face cam? Because, like, well, I can look at you guys and go, at the same time, maybe you guys don't want to see this ugly mug. You know? Where is this garage that he mentions, though? I'm not sure where to look for the garage. The garage. Oh, hey, the garage. Nice! My beautiful safe. Thank you. By the way, I think Tech, was it you or was it you, Cyclone, that was telling me that the orange light was the greatest? And, can confirm. It is awesome. Oh, that sucks. I don't have enough steel. Cool. Yeah, I can... Okay, so I need to go back to... Yeah, and it was amazing, and it looks great. Thank you. I like my beard, too. Let's see, so we're gonna have to actually transport up to Sanctuary. Might have to get another drink soon. I am not wasting Simpacks on companions. Fuck that. I like that it teleports you here. Like, that makes sense. But Cyclone, you were the one who wanted me to play it. Oh, right, but you're also the one who doesn't have it, right? Why do I have swan boat fragments? What the fuck? What am I drinking? Tonight's combination is Sprite with vodka. It actually works pretty well, depending on the vodka.
What are you building?
Why do you people give a shit what I'm building? Buzz off! There we go. See, I figured that would do it. Alright, I want to compare some stuff here. Now I've got power armor stuff in here. Ah, for fuck's sake. I didn't want to pick this. Mondrom's the swamp cat. where are we at? Alright. Yeah, I understand it can be difficult to play it when it's super expensive. See, this shit, it's got... things the same. As far as resilience... resistance... strumpf... whatever. But yeah, I understand the difficulty when it comes to trying to play this game. Because it's expensive. Really expensive game. $60? Pretty expensive. But that's one where it's like, I've got a... oh wow, really? So you got it pretty recently too, Tech. So yeah, I do have to get a little further than the story. But yeah, that's one where it's nice that I have a really high paying job and that I have I've worked here long enough that I can now select my own work schedule that allows me to have a high number of hours, which will afford me a little extra spending money so that I can hopefully then start to keep up on games a bit more. So when new games you come out that I'm interested in, I should be able to get them pretty quickly. $70? You live? Do you live in Australia? Or Canada or something? Sucks to be you, Piper! Ha ha! Oh, Piper's gotta wait for the elevator to get back down. Fuck. Don't I have to go over there? With the bagpipe. What? Shit.
The mayor's receiving visitors as long.
Yeah, I'm just gonna walk right past you.
Ah, yes. I remember.
Oh, you live in Canada. All right, you guys both live in Canada. No, Tech lives in Illinois, I think, or something.
Getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
I want the flower.
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously.
Whatever reasons you have, you know me. You've met me. You know I'm looking for my son.
Someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
I don't have 250 caps.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son.
We're gonna do some scum saving.
Find him.
Right. Save scum. We're gonna do save scum.
Please, Mayor.
I see.
Yeah, no kidding. Actually, I'm a Danish citizen, so if Trump wins, I'm out.
Please, Mayor.
Oh, of course. I will do everything in my power.
First try.
This horrible.
I'll just edit it before I put it up on YouTube and be like, yes, first try, yes.
Didn't like him myself. Paranoid. Never talk to anyone. I doubt you'll find him.
You've been to
but
Denmark?
I insist you take the key.
Or you've been to the United States.
House. It's been abandoned, though. I'm afraid this whole thing might be fruitless.
I'm also a Dutch citizen, so I could go to the Netherlands. Hooray, multiple citizenships. See how easy that was? You just had to save scum a little bit, and then you're fine. I wonder if Piper's still waiting for me down at the bottom. That'd be hilarious. I just show up and she's just like, where the fuck did you go without me? What the fuck, man? I was trying to help you. I'd be like, oh well. Illinois? I haven't been to Illinois. I've been to Chicago. Yeah. I flew down there. Nice flight. Nice and short. About an hour. It's not nice, don't lie to me. Oh, I want to jump on top of the lamp. No, I want to do it. I gotta get this. I must do this. Okay, fuck it. Been everywhere in America. You tried? Tried what?
Heard you best good Valentine.
Good work.
Most sense scare the hell out of me.
Don't walk outside the wall.
Like those institute psychos.
I don't know why we let Valentine live in the city. He saves one or two people, and everyone forgets he's a freaking sin.
I'm gonna get out of here before it gets ugly. Hang on, I have to go. There's up there. Up there. Trying to be nice.
Always on good
Hang on,
behavior.
What the fuck? This is where it just was. Hang on, was that Piper? All right, come on, Piper. Come along, Pipes. Where the hell did we go? I like the music. It's got a Firefly kind of feel to it. Have you guys watched Firefly? I like the music. I like this game. It looks good. It sounds good. I like it. I like it a lot. Bethesda, yeah. This is no mods, by the way. I mean, of course, just a beefy as hell computer.
Got the key? All right, let's head in. You do the honors.
All right, if you guys want to give me just one moment, though, I want to grab a new drink. We're going to switch to the Be Right Back. It'll take me, but, I mean, maybe a minute. So just sit tight. I'll be right back. Bum bum bum. Surprise, I'm here to inflict more pain upon your face and ears. Aha. Doing the same combo as before. Oh, don't fizz over. Alright, let me switch back to Fallout. Alrighty. Computer is super strong. It is.
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind.
Most likely he did. He left a screwdriver! He's guilty!
Always on.
Place seems small to you. Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big.
Fuck was that? Why did the camera just shift up like that? That was way too smooth for me to have done it. Just once in a while, there's a bit of stutter.
Nothing here.
What's
Check
that
out
for?
That desk.
What desk? The desk up here?
Always on.
Why are you people like not talking to me?
I'm telling you, something's
not weird.
Right. Look for anything out of sorts. Switch. A button.
Always on.
Hang on, it's got a little quest marker. Oh shit!
Well, that's one way to hide a room.
Yo. Don't be spoiling shit, Melissa. Just to let you know, please don't be throwing out help like that unless I'm asking for it, okay?
Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Get out of the
way. Hey, Valentine.
Fuck! No! Shit! Fuck!
Always on.
Why don't you search that table? Then we'll compare.
Fuck's sake, Piper, could you piss off for one moment? Piper, why? Just piss off, you winker.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
Oh, she's trying to have a conversation. I thought she was just being an annoying bitch.
I appreciate it. Too few folks can be bothered. Of course, in my experience, if you want to do real good, playing nice only gets you so far. I mean, look at Diamond City.
A place I've been trying to warn of real danger. But every issue I publish, all I hear is, oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish anything happy? Piper, why can't you write something nice for a change?
Because you live in the Commonwealth.
Enough to make me want to hang up my hat someday.
There's nothing happy.
Sounds like it must be exhausting.
No kidding. But people, they deserve to know the truth.
Why does she stand like
sure,
this?
Sure, it can be scary, knowing what's really out there.
I am strong, reporter.
I'm not afraid some innocent on the side. Today's pay old Piper and family a visit. But it's worth it, because I know the truth. That's what protects us.
Absolutely. Couldn't agree more.
I'll adjust my pants.
How can you protect you and yours if you don't know what you're facing?
I'll get to enjoy the view.
Exactly. Most folks, though, they'd prefer a comforting lie. Not me. I've seen firsthand what the truth can do. My sister and I, we grew up way out in the Commonwealth.
I swear to God, if you say we grew up in Sanctuary, I'm gonna kill you.
He was part of the local militia. Keeping the raiders off our backs.
I swear, if you say Sanctuary.
Out of our latrines, as he'd describe it. Well, one day, our dad turns up dead. His captain, asshole named Mayburn, claims raiders must have gotten him on watch. Well, I didn't buy it. I start making inquiries. Turns out, the captain, he'd sold out. Thought he wasn't getting paid enough to babysit the town. He was gonna leave the gates open one night, let a group of raiders sack the place and take a cut of the profits. My dad found out and was gonna turn Mayburn in, but Mayburn got to him first. And I wasn't about to let that bastard get away with murder. I tried talking to the mayor, but he wouldn't listen. So, I papered the entire town in posters. Wanted for gross dereliction of duty, Captain Mayburn. The mayor sure wanted to talk after that. The town threw Mayburn out on his ass and were dug in when a very surprised group of raiders finally showed.
Piper, you saved those people.
No. Those people saved themselves because they knew the truth. But hey, I'm sorry if
I was actually
rambling.
Very
I just
like
get fired up sometimes. It's just nice to talk
I don't
to someone
know, like,
who actually seems to get it.
That was
you
a
know?
Good conversation.
So, should we head out?
You doing okay there, Piper? That was a real like heart to heart kind of moment. Kind of a weird time to have it, but that was a very intense, like, heart-to-heart kind of shit right there. If you think about it, I mean, seriously, that was fucking intense. That was intense, man. That was alright, y'all need to back the fuck up. Oh, yes! Stimpaks, thank you. Hang on.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Okay. Wait, what? Fuck. What the fuck is going on with this camera? Use dog meat?
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail.
But
before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so. Besides, you
what
already
was that cartoon?
Have plenty of company. Can't all go.
No, it was the movie.
One man.
The movie where there was a dog. How do you go? Point! Was that Up? Or was that a cartoon? What am I thinking of?
Any words of wisdom?
Kellogg really is the one who kidnapped your son.
I want Nick.
He's dangerous. But so are you. You don't need to be afraid of him.
But I want Piper. Like, I feel like we could develop our relationship.
I don't know. I might need your help on this one, but maybe I should go on my own.
If you need me,
Doug from Up to
just
the point.
Come knocking.
Okay, thank you.
If not, then the next time I see you,
Like, Nick and I feel... Okay.
Safe and sound.
I want to stick with Piper right now, because I feel like there might be more. That we could, you know, I like Piper. that's just put it that way, huh? Like, I feel like she could be a very well-developed character, and I don't mean sexual. I mean, like, she could have some really interesting backstory. And I want to hear that from... What the fuck? I didn't even go get you, dog!
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy.
Didn't even go get...
Take me to him, boy. Take me to Sean.
Sean! My son! Oh, so close to leveling up. Wait, why did I not get any experience from killing Swan? That doesn't make any sense to me.
Back in Diamond City.
Actually, what I should have done is I should have had Nick go with me, and then swap to Piper and have them all stick in what do you call it? Sanctuary. That would have been some thinking. These load screens are ridiculously long. Worse than going to the doctor's office, just sitting here. Nope, not done. There we go. Hey, can you guys not hear me? Can you not hear me? Hello? Yeah, you guys should be able to see me and hear me. It says I'm live. No drop frames. Tech, say your name. I don't think he did. Not recently.
You have been summoned! Wah! Must draw the magic circles. Say the ancient incantation to summon Cyclone.
Go forth. What? Did I? No, he said magic. Is your name Malik? Malik?
Hey,
fuck, dog.
Somebody was here. You think it was Kellogg?
Well, it's a San Francisco sunlight.
San Francisco sunlights. Kellogg's preferred.
Good boy, dog. Light.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Yes, apparently. Okay, apparently, actually, yes. Malik? Your name is Malik? That's awesome. Cool. Well, there you go. You're still Cyclone to me. It's just. These rails are in pretty good condition, actually. I'm surprised that 200 years, I'm surprised that we don't see more signs of...
Woof!
How about no? Okay, I got an idea. I got an idea to deal with these bitches. Where is it? I can't equip it while I'm power armored. That doesn't make any sense. Nope, let's take care of the glowing mole rat because fuck this shit. Oh, that took it right there. Take care of that issue. Alright. Take care of that. Yeah, I'm surprised. 200 years. You'd think that people would have made more progress in trying to restore things to their functioning capacity, especially rail lines. Rail lines were how we really got around early on in the 1800s. Oh man, even into the 1900s, railways were actually vital modes of transportation. They were like arteries crossing the nation. You'd think that would be one of the priorities in trying to restore some sort of... what do we got? Alright. Inspect the blood splatter.
So where'd you go from here?
The NCR doesn't exist in this train, does it? Or in this train. Derp. In this world, does it?
Lost the scent boy.
What? Dog, I can't... In New Vegas. Yeah, I know in New Vegas, but...
What is it, boy? What are we looking for?
They're...
Bloody bandages. Oh. Dog meat can track this.
Here we go.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
But yeah, but you really would think, though, that more nationwide, you'd see more improvement into at least transportational infrastructure. I would expect to see, honestly, I would expect to see more, just general infrastructure improvements, like agricultural, housing, other things like that. Oh fuck, they're coming for me. Why are they coming for me? Shoot it in the face! Shoot it in the face! Shoot it in the face! Thank you. NCR is arguably the largest faction in the Fallout universe. Who shot laser musket? Oh. Shoots an additional projectile. Whoa, that damage though! Holy crap! The whole damn thing. Alright, let me... A two-shot. Yeah, that's a lot better than this. So we'll replace the regular laser musket. That. Especially the way I played it in New Vegas, where I took over the New Vegas region. That will definitely put a damper on their expansion progress. Whoa! Fuck me. None of your shit, please, thank you. Just standing here just Why do I like VAT so much? Because it isn't to have as bad as aim as I do. Oh fuck. Aww. Kill it! Nice! Straight in the face! Come on, back out, back out! Yo, I don't know why it keeps going, why it keeps defaulting to port. For fuck's sake! Nice! One shot. Magnificent. Alright, not bad. Let us press onwards. I know I picked up at least two stim packs from where Kellogg had been living. How long was that? All of that. I feel like there's gotta be good shit up in there, but they're also probably ghouls. Man, the ghouls in this game are terrifying compared to previous Fallout games.
Hey, Dogmeat's got something. See anything?
Not seeing anything, but Dogmeat is still going. Where did Dogmeat go? Here. Here, hang on, we got something up here.
Gwinnett Stout.
If anyone could figure
out. Oh, I leveled up? Fuck yeah. Alright, cool. We got a lot of stuff here. Hmm. And this would be useful because I do scrap a lot. A lot. I don't have any silenced weapons, so this one was useless. I don't use automatic weapons really at all. Ammo would be really good.
Creature comforts.
Yes, dog?
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy. What do you think, boy?
Got a teddy bear out of nowhere. And it went to nowhere.
Hold straight from the depths of Tartarus! I bring you a teddy bear! Ha ha ha!
Yeah, no kidding. Well, I don't know. The super mutants weren't creepy at all in New Vegas. Like, not at all. But the ghouls, they're like properly terrifying in this game. Like this shit. You know, like that is just fucking scary. Who cares, you? Like just running at you. Oh man, just running at you like that? And they're very difficult to predict in their actions. You know, at least in the old games, like they just run straight towards you. But in these games, like they're just flopping all over the place. It's very, oh shit. In New Vegas and shit, they were difficult to, they were easy to take care of, you know, just annoying is all. In this game, they're proper enemies now. You know, they're difficult, they're scary. Yeah, as you said, they're like proper zombies now. They're just scary. Hang on, one of them's got... They fly over the very, very, as it's, you know, because the whole idea behind ghouls was that they are, their brains were fully irradiated, you know, super fucking fried, right? These seem like very animalistic kind of behaviors.
Critical signs. Alert.
Oh, God.
Critical signs.
You think this was Kellogg's handiwork?
Looks like a synth.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
It's a robot, and it can't feel its legs.
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased. Threat level Omega. He killed us.
Still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Wow. Yeah, part of the brain's liquefied from radiation. And this is the type of behavior I would expect to see from something that's been, like, super irradiated like them. Something that has survived, but that their brain is what suffered. Physically, you know? Oh, for fuck's sake, not a fucking Meyer lurk. Well, that at least stuns them back a little bit. There we go. Lots and lots of enemies here. Quick save. I should do. Actually, be a really good idea. I'm gonna have to remap one of my mouse buttons for this mode to quick save. I've got tons and tons of macro keys. What the fuck, man? Dog meat. The shit, man. Leading me where I can't go. Aggressive butt scooters? That's a thing? You can have a mod that does that? That's amazing. And did we lose Piper? We probably... holy shit, we didn't lose Piper. Good job, Bethesda. Making the followers not such... suck so much dick. Like in the past, the followers were just like, oh, sorry, I was busy giving that enemy a blowjob.
See if you can.
We're at the old army base. Is he hiding out here?
Fuck, where did the dog go? Oh, he just jumped right through the fence. Alright. Two-headed deer? Yep, sure is. Oh, technology, what? Oh no, not these. I wish you could dual wield, that'd be fucking cool. Shot. Follower that gives you stim packs. Really? In this game? I want that follower. Who is that follower? Is it where? I mean, unless it's spoilers. Like, is it somebody that I have available now, or is it somebody that I have available like later? There we go. It's all boarded up, though. We can't get in there, dog meat.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
This is it, isn't it? Kellogg's here. All right, Blue. It's you and me. I think dog meat's earned some time off.
Mm-hmm. Good boy.
Hey, boy. Everything okay, boy? Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello.
He's a Miss Nanny with a French accent. A Miss Nanny? Fuck, who is a Miss Nanny? Is that a reference to something, or is that just like, what is that? Blah. Lots of boring, useless shit. And then Piper. Piper. Oh. Jangles the moon monkey! Aw, yeah. Medical version of Mr. Handy. Oh, okay. Similar to Mr. Gutsy? Fucking up the ground. Hold up, that looks like I took damage. I see a little blood spot down in my screen near my compass. I thought I couldn't take fall damage while wearing power armor. What is this shit then, huh? This game, I like this game a lot. Like, I know there was a lot of salt towards this game. But, for fuck's sake, I like this game a lot. I really do. This game is really pretty. Broken. I'm picking up all this trash so I can scrap it. Battered clipboards. I don't really feel any desire to pick them up. But what is Mr. Gutsy? Oh. Man, lots of stuff around. Whoa! Nice. What I'd like to do, after this quest, you can join up with the Brotherhood. Good! About time. This game is really nice. I like this game. Good job with that. Good job. Alright, let me double check. I want to make sure that we can fast travel to this location. We can. I want to jump back up to Sanctuary. I want to, because I feel like we've probably got a fight coming up. You know, we're going to go out and find Kellogg. Probably going to be a bit of a boss fight. I want to make sure that I'm at my best for that. So I want to try and level up some of my guns. Go ahead and, well, not level them up, but I want to modify them, make them a little bit better. I want to make some improvements, make sure my armor is in top condition kind of stuff. Peak condition, sorry. Gutsy is the combat version of Mr. Handy. Alright.
What are you building?
The Scoped Institute Rifle. I'm going to scrap that. Scrap this. Scrap this. You know what I want to do? I want to save before I do this, in case In case I fuck things up. Which, not that I ever do that. But I do that pretty frequently. Check this shit out, because now... Inferior damage? Fuck that! Doesn't it have a hardened receiver? No, it's got powerful. Oh, that's calibrated, so that's actually far above and beyond what I could do right now. Puncturing. Whoa. The glow-sided hardened pipe pistol. What else could we put on this thing? This could be good. Rapid automatic receiver, that's just gonna be... I want better damage. I always want better damage. This. Really want... This would be nice. Oh, I need one screw to get that. I wonder. Powerful automatic receiver. Inferior range. Canada! What's up, buddy? Let's see. Let's go for the large quick eject mag. Yes, let's go ahead and do that. Now we can't pretty much do much. Diddly dick. Yep, it is my face. It is a face cam. I'm trying that out. More sensitive trigger. Exceptional damage. This is superior damage. I'm guessing, is exceptional damage... Do you guys know, is exceptional damage better or worse than superior damage? Because you'd really think that, superior damage would be on top of everything else. But I'm not certain. Because it's not really, it doesn't say, oh, this means this. One thing I also need to do is I need to dump all my trash. I know this is super fun for you guys to watch right now, but... Ooh. Just gonna dump all of this shit. Look at the stats on the left. Alright, I will. On the left. Oh, on the left it shows you? Really? Exceptional is better for some reason. I agree with some reason. I don't know why, but for some reason it, once in a while, will kind of have a bit of a delay. Look at all this shit. Could you imagine just seeing someone standing out on the street and, you just see them all of a sudden dump a ton of shit just out of nowhere. Just all of a sudden, just like, a ton of shit just comes out of nowhere. Let's see, that should be everything. You should store that stuff. The junk. Yeah, you're right, actually, thank you for the reminder. Let's see, store all junk, there we go, because that helps with weight. Right there. Let's see, and then, we want to use this. What was I gonna do? I don't remember. I'm definitely gonna have to keep that. Right, I wanted to do this. That requires gun nut rank 3. Still need aluminum, still need screws. Okay. The least we know, and I've got that stuff tagged, what I need. Let's go ahead and go through, let's complete that mission. Then we will take a look at joining the Brotherhood of Steel, and then we can continue forward from there.
Hope you plan on using your robot powers for good.
No, for evil!
I mean, seriously, what do you think, Piper? Alright, let's see it down here. Let's go fight Kellogg. I mean, really, what is she planning to do? It's like... What does she think? Actually, not even what is she planning to do, what does she think? You know, we've got me, who has clearly demonstrated by this point that I am not totally, completely, always evil or insane. At least not in game. And now I'm in giant, super strong, super powerful armor. What does she think? I defeated Swan. She just sat on her ass. Dog me, hey. What the fuck? Go home. the fuck, dog meat? You're supposed to go home. Yep, let's go fuck up dog meat. Kellogg. Let's go fuck up Kellogg. Dog meat. Surprise, dog meat! It's time for me to be evil. Was that a crate? I did just hear a turret. Yeah, I fucking noticed. Thank you for the update. I fired like 5 shots. Oh, you really held your own there. Thanks. Let's see. Got a computer case, an anti-static wrist strap. Nice. Build it in your kitchen. Build it somewhere it's got that you have. Oh, fuck it. Detected me. You should build it somewhere that you generally don't build up static. You know, make sure you, Thanks for the help, Pipes. Thanks for the help. You were, a real team player there. Oh, here, I can get back up there. Piper? Oh, shit, no, there's an actual enemy. Right, I don't want to sprint because it uses up fusion cores. Where are they? They're way the fuck out there! It's not even an enemy! And where is... Oh, it's up there? I was like, why is it not... Good job drawing fire, I guess, Piper. Come on, let me Skyrim it. Let me Skyrim it. You know what I want.
Real bad move.
Oh, fuck. Ah, damn. Come on. You know what I want. Was that the dog? Did I just fucking see the dog? How did the dog get up here? This thing's on the roof. I took care of that. But yeah, make sure you build your computer somewhere that you don't generally build up a lot of static. And the static is really the largest issue where you the biggest things in which you're going to want to prevent static buildup. They will be when you're installing the processor, if it doesn't come pre-installed. When you are installing the RAM, and then a more minor one but still important is when you're installing the hard drives. But really anything else, whatever. You know, it's not a huge deal. I mean. My computer currently sits on carpet. Well, where do you not have hardwood, or where do you have hardwood? Only one room in your house does not have hardwood. Now I understand what you're saying. Not wear clothing? Just don't wear like a sweater. You can wear like jeans and a t-shirt, dude. That's what I did. How do I need to go? Yeah, the GPU can get zapped, but I mean, it's like... Touch your case. You know, I built mine in my... I'm gonna be honest. Your bathroom is the only place that does not have hardwood floors. I'm guessing because that's the only place that doesn't have tile, that has tile on it. Easier to clean. Where the hell do I get in this place? I mean, it's not... It's... Yeah, you'll be right. Nude PC building. Oh boy. Get into this place. Where's your dog meter? Okay, we've walked around a little bit. You were standing on the door. Damn it! For fuck's sake. Well, time to go back up. I thought I saw something at one point, like, kind of pop up. It's a hatch. Yeah, that's what I figured. Oh my gosh. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Drunk or not drunk, I suck at video games. Just while drunk, I'm a little bit better at conversation. Well, that's an actual door, and you said it's a hatch. Sound like gunfire. two ways to get inside. There's a garage with a door as well. But I mean, we're already up here. I mean, I may as well try to find it. And... oh! You mean this giant, super obvious cellar type door? It's, it reminds me actually of when I was fairly young. So I've moved around a lot throughout my life. I've moved...
someone present. Attacking human.
Fuck! I've moved, I think, 13 times. Excuse you! He actually is trying to bite my knees, my kneecaps. Weird. But one of the places that I've lived when I was younger, it had a cellar, actually, very much like that, where you, if you wanted to go into the cellar, you'd have to go outside, and then you could get into the cellar. And I remember this very clearly because there was one time that we had a tornado come through the area. I remember we had to go outside to get into the cellar. It was fucking crazy. And, I remember it was crazy because it was actually pretty terrifying. I was probably
nice.
Moved. It's probably like 6, maybe 7. Oh, sweet steam packs. I was probably maybe 6 or 7 when we moved there, and so I want to do a real save here. And so when we got led outside by my parents to go to the storm cellar, I remember looking up at the sky, and it was just not a very calming sight for a young child. Let me put it this way. It was not a very calming sight for a young child. That was, it was scary. Attempting to terminate intruder, you mean? Attempting. Yeah, I'll have a large cup of nope. Oh, hang on, I didn't want the rifle. Or the... I didn't want the weapon. The fuck are you guys talking about in the chat? I mean, I've been keeping up with it, but what the hell? Should we institute something around here? No, I didn't want to dump that. Fucking dicks. Here it is. Have stim packs equipped, so I definitely want to try to equip my stim packs. I don't even know where I am right now. These look like microfilm viewers.
Where did you go?
Oh, fuck dicks! Fuck dicks! New topic, you're saying?
I know you are still there.
I like that the combat music ended, but the music is pretty cool in this game. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go.
Movement detected. You must die now, human.
You must die now, human. Alright, that is some weird shit going on in chat. Let's stop talking about kneecaps, shall we? Oh, let's see. There's got to be a way to get through those guys.
See you.
I'm just like wandering around trying to unlock shit. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, don't do it. Oh, come on. Oh, there it is. Elbows yes. Instead. For fuck's sake. You know what I'm talking about.
Is that it?
Calculating most efficient attack.
This is ridiculous so far. I don't even know what's going on. I don't know how to get over there. Probably should go. Let's try going down.
Come on.
I keep just unlocking shit. Like, Piper's up there just like kicking ass. And I'm just down here just like, oh, look, a toolbox. Let me just, I'm gonna just go and get all that stuff. Oh, Dad's outside, damn it. How am I getting rain? I'm indoors. Fuck, man. Oh, this is the garage entrance, isn't it? Hello, guy.
Wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
But there's no enemies, Piper. Okay, Piper. Calm thyself, Piper. Piper, you must be at peace. Weird shit. In Canada, were you saying you're taking off now, or?
Can't open it from this end.
I come.
I am no longer detecting an enemy presence.
See if we can. This could be fun. Fuck. Let's do the dud removal thing. Okay, let's do a bigger dud removal. There you go. Excuse you, what? You're supposed to reset my tries. Maybe you have to find the right dud? That wouldn't make any sense. Error. Just straight up error. Hey man, that shit happens. Alright, let's try. Between weights and proof. There we go, tries reset. So shiny wasn't it, which is bullshit. Oh, what the fuck, man? It doesn't end in S. Hey, there it is. Cool. Protectron control. Yep, don't care. Personality mode. Construction worker? What? Okay. Yeah, okay, let's go ahead and activate it. Hopefully it won't kill me, huh? To make way. Yeah, that sounds like
a powering up. Protectron on duty.
Yeah, Protectron? Be cool.
Protect and serve.
Alright, let's go kick some ass up here then. Or somewhere. I'm not honestly certain where I need to go. I've already kicked ass up here. The arrow only goes down. So one would think one would need to be on this floor. So you ever kicked a bit of ass on this floor too though. Construction worker Protectron is OP.
Hello?
Do I need to like blow this shit up or what? What do I need to do? Where do I need to go? Cause this shit's all chained.
Contact detected, possibly.
This is where the Protectron was. Where do I go? Hang on, the Protectron went this way. Oh shit. Okay, well that was new at least. At least that means we're probably on the right course. Where did... Oh, there's Piper. Put his face right off. Bitch. Oh fuck, fuck, fix! I bet that felt good for Piper. Could you fucking not? Bitch. Tactical excited.
Excited.
Tell you what to look for and how to get there? I don't know. I mean, like, unless it's something super vital that, like, I'm definitely gonna lose or miss kind of thing. I don't think so. Hey. Wow, these things have a lot. Oh, that's a 10mm auto pistol. Hang on, it's down there. Can I get downstairs somewhere? Oh, don't get stuck. Come on.
Security's too tight.
Also, there's like a piece of metal in the screen. The laser gun is... It is aroused. Excited.
Going up.
Going up. That's my favorite floor. The Barubba floor.
Going down.
Amazing. Probably should have let Piper come on. Proceed with caution. Dickhead up there. Hear that problem. Oh, you meant to guide me to where I needed to be going. Yeah. I got this.
Please come out.
No, I won't come out.
What the fuck?
If they return, I will be ready.
Okay, what the hell was that, though? A trap? Like a little Tesla coil. Hey, used oil can. Nice.
Hello, I knew you.
Hostile sensor reading.
Took care of him. Yes, who's next? The pizza is aggressive. Don't talk about pizza, man. I'm hungry. I want pizza, but I can't afford it right now. I want pizza so bad. I mean, I could. I shouldn't. I shouldn't get pizza.
My target has disappeared.
I like the pause there, like where he's like disappeared.
There you are.
Take care of that. Oh, lady.
Smoke screen for those stealth secret super strike move.
The frozen TV dinner.
What?
Last time
Kellogg,
we were cozying up to
son of a bitch. Ow, fuck. Ow. Oh, I should probably get some health. Took care of that.
Must be something important here.
Yeah, like Kellogg? What do you think is here? Why do you think we're here? Dumbass.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate.
He said leave, by the way, for anyone who's not watching. He said leave after that. I don't know if we missed anything, but whatever. Not much of a diddly dick.
Never expected you to come knocking on my
door. Oh, he's watching me then, huh?
Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Well, isn't he a nice guy?
Sensor anomaly detected.
And I just... Like, that should have fucking killed him, man. That was a pretty serious shot. Oh, sorry, Piper. Shot her in the back of the head.
I am equipped with all the best. This troop soldier is well. I will find you. I am the leader.
How can I help you, motherfuckers? Look at that. Wasn't too bad at all. shock baton. He's coming at me with just a melee weapon. Can't get in there at all, huh?
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Well, says you. I mean, I've made it pretty far so far, bud. Take a nap. In the middle of this, like, did you really just take a nap? Weren't you coming to kill me? Yeah, I was tired. Oh, I got it. Come on. No. 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 Yeah.
That's it.
A large caliber bullet. Well, she shouldn't be running in front of me. I mean, honestly. I mean, seriously. What does she think she's doing? I'm thinking, that's for sure. This is the direction from which we came, I believe. That we have to go down there. Probably, considering I just heard a turret.
Utilizing stealth. How interesting.
Utilizing stealth as I'm just walking around in a bathroom. Yeah, it's not so much stealth, it's just you guys are stupid.
Oh, yes.
Now, don't start what you can't finish.
I took care of that. Took care of that. About to take care of this. Took care of that. I don't know, like, they're helpful. The followers are very helpful, but there's no question that they're pretty stupid. Piper stands above the kill, claiming it. This is my kill. So easy. Getting a little ridiculous, actually. Come on, there's gotta be something worthwhile, right? Doesn't look like it. Ooh. Fusion core? Aw, yes! You know, at least they have the courtesy to not bother you in the bathroom then. But I wouldn't say that's stealth.
Sweet.
Target appears to be using toilet paper. It's like, come on, don't. Come on, Piper. By the way. Maybe I was too hasty in complimenting Bethesda earlier. Telling him good job. To open one of them at a time? Yeah, it seems kind of unnecessary, but. Oh, nice. Just real sneaky, like super invisible, just dropping a deuce. Just sit up there like, huh, I don't want anyone to know it was me. Better go invisible. That'd be enough. Moldy food. Oh boy. Now that'll be helpful.
Nice.
Arrive at peaceful resolutions by using superior firepower. Permanently gained plus 25% critical damage with energy weapons. That's actually quite a lot. Actually, quite a lot. I didn't bought the whole bread box. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Probably this guy. Well, that dude is just took care of you. About to take care of you. Woo-hoo. Taking care of business every day. Taking care of business. The fuck do I go? I'm pretty sure I just ran into a dead end back here, but. Where do I go? Oh.
Got guts, determination.
Figured it out.
It's admirable.
The super complicated.
Ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Oh, I'm on fire? I'm on fire? Why am I on fire? I need to stop being on fire, like, right now. I need to stop being on fire. Well, that's why I was on fire. Bastard. The nerve of these things. They're not even people.
Stop, too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option.
Oh, fuck. What?
A lot of people can say that.
What was that?
Bastard turret. Oh, shit, dicks. Why? Got him. I did the work. You didn't do anything. Ooh. Why do people lock their first aid kits? That doesn't make sense. Like, since when do people are like, oh, I better put a padlock on this? Never know when someone might need a band-aid and steal one from me. That doesn't make sense, Bethesda. Oh, shit. What? All right, evidently then that password wasn't for...
My sins are standing down. Let's talk.
Actually talk? Or is this the part where you gloat and like, aha, I am an evil genius. Right, I think this is the one where I need the password. Well, it's true, he's being a dick. The turrets are being dicks. What's in here? Rad X. Another locked thing. I know we're putting it in a locked area, but we better lock this toolbox that has tools and duct tape in it. Are you fucking serious? This is just getting ridiculous. More stimpaks though. That's nice. Oh. Yes.
Sweet.
Oh, ammo. Nice. Lots of ammo. Don't mind if I do. Oh, hang on. That was a gun. I didn't want to get... Ah! I already have one of those. Does it come with the nuke? I just want the nuke. It's literally all I want from this, because I already have the... No, I've got a mini nuke launcher. I don't have the. Alright, I don't have the fat man. I've got the mini nuke launcher. We'll dump that. We will. Alright. That looks pretty good there. Did she just say what's the angle here? I just realized I think she did. Paper, not everything's a news story. News flash, not everything's a news story. Oh, golly. I need to stop. Alrighty. Let's go get our asses kicked. I mean, kick ass. Talk to the synth. Do I have to come all the way up to you? And be surrounded by your synths. Are you fucking serious? Let me just spin around. I'm gonna be a little smart about this. You should change cores
so,
soon.
Here we are.
Yeah, you're right.
Funny, huh?
You murdering, kidnapping psychopath. Give me my son. Give me Sean. Now!
Then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son, Sean. Great kid. little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now.
So,
but if you're hoping for a happy
did take
reunion,
it from sometime, like, in the middle of my cryo state.
Your boy's not here.
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. I guess you've earned that much. Sean's in a good place.
Like Bethesda's default animation.
Comfortable and loved. The place he calls home. The Institute.
Whoa, Sean's in the Institute?
The Institute.
Well
I'll fight. No matter where
that
he is,
that would prove problematic.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a father should act. The way I'd be acting if I was in your place, I like to think.
Okay, so obviously, though...
Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So...
Since Kellogg is still alive, it couldn't have been too long.
You know, in 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell. So I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit.
We're gonna do VATS real quick. We're gonna do this. We're gonna use the critical. And we're gonna take out a lot of fucking damage on him. See how this goes? You see what we do here? And that's how you defeat a boss. Boom! That is how you defeat a boss, ladies and gentlemen. Right there, he didn't even get one shot off.
All this tech.
Ooh.
You were barely human.
Does a lot of damage. I want his outfit. Oh. Take that. I'm changing cores soon. Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna go ahead and do that right quick. Can't help it. No, I know. Change course manually. I just did. Easy. Oh, there's more? Come on. Calm down, synths. Where are they? Oh, he's up there. What an asshole! Where did he go? He's gone.
You picked up.
Here we go.
Are you?
Open the doors. Open the doors to oblivion. Oh, I didn't actually want that. Don't want that. Don't want that. And these guys don't have anything. Alright, well, can't go through that way. Get pitfall method. Ah, you bastard! Take care of you! Pitfall next to the terminal. Alright. To the terminal, I'm guessing, in which I entered the passage. Oh, hey, there's also this shit. Oh, God damn it. I'm overweight. Are you serious? Oh, that's a pain in the ass and a half.
Hell, there's also
this. Nice. Includes the pitfall holotape. Sensor, ear examiner. Not weird at all. Alright, but I might have picked up a weapon that I don't need because I'm overweight. No. Okay, the Kellogg's pistol thing. I am definitely gonna have to mod that up. Neon, Molotov. I'll drop one of those. Still way overweight though. And something. Here we go. Metal. Okay, I need to get out of the power armor. Just, you know, immediately after a boss fight, which was probably supposed to be a lot more difficult than it was. I just like that I was just able to make that so easy. Let's see. Okay, metal. Okay. That is actually a lot better. And it's still pocketed, so I'll go ahead and do that. I don't know if that actually brings me back down underweight while I'm in the power armor, though, because the thing is, the power armor adds a lot of carry weight ability. Kind of makes sense. Nope, not quite. Still 12 points overweight. Jeez. This is 30 points of weight. I'm just saying, like, that'd make a big difference. Is the fat man, okay guys, is the fat man better than the mini nuke launcher, or are they the same? That's what I need to know now. How much will I be streaming? I don't know, 11:46, I mean, I'm able to stream, drop the fat man, you say? I'm able to stream for a long period of time. My roommate is currently asleep on the couch, but if he wakes up, he might want to go to bed. I'm not sure. So, I expect I'll be streaming for at least 10 more minutes. You drop the Fat Man. Fat Man is the same as the mini nuke launcher. Yeah, that's kind of what I figured, but yeah. I just didn't know if it was different because it had a different name. Yeah. So yeah, Canada, I'll be streaming for, wait, what? I'll be streaming for probably more than 10 minutes. I mean, I should hope it would be. Besides, I want to go join the Brotherhood. I want to get, I want to get better power armor. Okay, I'm waiting, but... Hang on, this says... Give Piper stuff. Oh, yeah, that's true! Oh, Piper! Piper? Piper, what the fuck? Where are you? Oh, there she is.
Piper, come here.
Hey.
Shoot, you look like you...
Wait, I didn't want that.
Oh, nothing.
Sure.
Hey.
I want to raid. Get out of the power armor. Yep, I did that. I did that. Put on the pocket. I'm gonna give her the fat man. I love that it says store. Like, they know what we're doing. Let's be honest. We know what's going on. There we go. Good job, pack horse. Why does this have... I already did the thing. The only other option, I think, was view access logs. Oh, that's literally it. Oh, shit. Notes. The boy, Sean, successfully delivered back to the Institute. Payment received. New orders to track down Renegade. Gathered reinforcements, cleared out, and secured Fort Hagen. We move out soon. Alrighty. That's what's up, huh? Yeah, right, like, they know what's going on. Canada, if you needed to go AFK for a while, that's fine. Come along, Piper!
Someone pay the Pied Piper.
Hey.
You say the word.
The word. Bird! Piper. Bird is the word.
Thoughts?
Your thoughts?
Right behind you.
Roof access.
Okay. Locked? Yeah, it must be. Irritating. I already know. Oh, turret control. Oh, that's handy. All clear. Da da da. About your defense system. Okay, nothing there that I want. Okay, deactivate. cool. And then security door. Okay, that's literally it. No, I want to open the door. Fuck's sake. The music. Music what? Music what? Okay, security control just says locked. That's all it is. Oh, nice music. We did it! Holy shit, we did it!
Of the Commonwealth.
Whoa!
Do not interfere.
Whoa!
Our intentions are peaceful.
It's like Eggman's ship. Oh, hang on.
We are with the Brotherhood of Steel.
Wow! Wow! This is the Pridwin? That is something else.
I don't believe it.
Wow. Look at that. Look at that! It's like a flying torpedo. What it looks like. That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. It makes me think of Eggman, though, from, makes me think of the Egg Carrier, from Sonic Director's Cut. This is why I couldn't join, because they weren't there yet. Oh. That's pretty fucking neat. I think it's picking up speed. My fat ass hits the ground.
Boom, 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 boom.
Amazing. Ah, Piper will catch up. Very cool. So, I suppose we could go talk to Paladin Dance then, and we can join up with the Brotherhood of Steel. Don't mind if I do. But Cyclone is gone. Well, she'd probably be freaking out, or he. Or he, let's be honest. So I need to go to the Cambridge Police Station. I'd like to get a flamethrower. I've got some flamethrower ammo. And flamer fuel. Which sounds suspiciously like gamer fuel, by the way.
Fallout! Supported by Mountain Dew and Doritos!
Wait, are those Brotherhood markings?
Wait, where? Oh, there! Yeah, so? Oh shit, does she not like the Brotherhood? This might be a problem!
Heads up.
Just let me know.
How about we tell her...
Hey, Piper.
What's going on?
Go to Sanctuary.
I think we ought to go our separate ways.
Just sure thing. For now.
I'll head home.
Just for now. We'll tell her to go to Sanctuary for right now. And then what we'll do is we'll talk to Paladin Dance. This...
Excuse me.
Paladin Dance is waiting for you inside, recruit.
Okay. Person. Whatever. Man, they had 3 people sending out distress signals, though. I feel like they should have shown up a little bit sooner. For several years. Where the hell is Paladin Dance?
Our vertibird should give us the air superiority we need to win this. It's war.
What war? There's no war going on. The war is done. The war is finished, man. The war with the bombs, man. That was 200 years ago. The war fucking better not still be going.
Paladin Dance.
Cavalry's arrived. And it looks like they sent in the big guns.
Big guns!
That ship. I've never seen anything like it.
Except in like 2005.
We call our ship the Pridwin.
When
she's loaded with enough troops and supplies to mount a major offensive. If she's here,
now Buzz Lightyear is happy.
And that means we're going to war.
Brotherhood is at war with the Institute.
Who's Elder Maxson?
Maxson is the commander of this division of the Brotherhood of Steel. He's the model of what every Brotherhood soldier hopes to become. If we're going to war, I can promise you that he'll be leading the charge.
I'm sorry, the mouth.
You're about to get to know
the mouths in this game
and personal.
Are so weird.
I received orders that we're both to report to her immediately. Follow me up to the roof of the police station. We're going for a little ride.
Ride? We're gonna catch a rope? Looked like Nick for a second there. Buck Ballin Barn! Buck Ballin Barn! Blah, 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 blah. Buzz Lightyear! To infinity and beyond!
When I get off duty, that Salisbury steak is mine.
What's Salisbury steak is delicious, by the way. In case none of you guys have had that, fuck man, it's not doing anything. Quality game. Quality game. In case none of you have had Salisbury steak, 10 out of 10, would recommend. Is this what we're riding in? Is that a giant gun?
I don't know, dance.
I walk right under this fucking jet of hot air. Don't mind if I do. Ooh.
That minigun in front of you is loaded and ready to fire. If you spot anything hostile during the flight, I suggest you put it to good use.
And it doesn't run. Not ammo, it looks like. Fuck yes.
We don't want to have any mishaps and fire on the locals.
I don't care about the locals, man. I'm fucking shit up. Got infinite ammo. Tell me what to do and don't do.
It never ceases to amaze me how drastically
I'll blow shit up. Yes! Yes!
Superiority and tactical know-how will make the difference. Now all we have to do is find them. And I'm betting that Elder Maxson will have a plan already in place by the time we arrive.
Oh my gosh, this is phenomenal! Whoa, what?
I wish everyone down there believed in our cause.
Who's... machine gun turret. You son of a bitch!
For survival. Every man, woman, and child below is in mortal danger.
Oh, this is terrific. Can we just fly around in this shit? Can I fly in this later?
Cleansing the Commonwealth is our duty, and I will gladly spill my own blood to
ensure
our victory.
I wanna blow more shit up.
We're on final approach to the airport. The Pridwin should be coming into view.
Whoa! Is that a pirate ship?
Kells on the flight deck. Just stick close to me and answer all of his questions.
I want to get on that. What? There was a pirate ship on a building. I want to go to that.
We're going to the Pridwin?
Oh, this game keeps getting better and better. Fantastic. This game really does just get better and better, doesn't it? I love it. This is fantastic.
Rain hell upon the infidels.
That's the USS Constitution? Alright. I'm just gonna keep shooting scattered rounds. Just. Oh my gosh.
There she is. It's been far too long since I've been aboard. Alright, soldier. This is the moment when everything.
I hope you're ready. I'm sure they're fine with me shooting them. That's all cool. We're good friends still. I actually better stop shooting. Don't want to show up and be like, "You're enemies with the Brotherhood." Be like, "Well, fuck." I've heard the vertebrates in this game crash a lot. Oh, for fuck's sake! We're going up still. Gonna like clamp? Oh yeah, we're docking. Check that shit out. I can just stay here. Oh, don't want to shoot Paladin Dance. Okay, that was fun. That was pretty fucking fun. Excellent.
Permission to come aboard, sir?
Permission granted. Welcome back, Paladin. Allow me to be the first to congratulate you on a successful mission.
Pizza's probably going to happen.
Is this our new recruit?
Yes, sir. I feel promoted.
Vertebrates are horribly dainty. I love it.
To our rankings personally.
Yes, we've read your reports. You'll be pleased to know that Elder Maxson's approved your request. Place the recruit in your charge.
Thank you, sir. And my current orders?
Mr. Gutsy took down two.
Await further instructions.
Yeah.
Very good, sir.
But our air superiority will give us the advantage in this war.
To victory?
So, get back here, initiate. Our debriefing isn't complete.
Fuck you, you're not the boss of me! I don't take fall damage! Holy shit, I actually don't! Alright, I want to join the Brotherhood, though. I want to get better power armor.
Captain Kells.
So, you're the one Paladin Dance has taken under his wing.
I do have
you don't look much like a soldier to me.
Hot dogs are good, but they're not pizza. Oh shit, I was supposed to interact here.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Sorry? A little soft around the edges, aren't you? If you want to earn your...
I didn't match up with the subtitles at all.
You need to toughen up. I've read Paladin Dance's reports.
Why
he
is your
to
skin
think make
so
a fine
shiny?
Addition to the Brotherhood. You might expect an endorsement like that to grant you a great deal of latitude with us. But let me make one thing clear. The Brotherhood of Steel has traveled to the Commonwealth with a specific goal in mind. As the captain of this vessel, I won't allow anyone to jeopardize our mission, no matter how valuable they think they are. Understood?
What exactly is your mission here?
I'm not at liberty to say. Elder Maxson will be addressing the crew shortly, and I'm certain all of your questions will be answered. Now,
he's a sweaty gentleman. Indeed, he must be a very sweaty gentleman. Ready for some safe scum?
Not even a hint. Come on. I deserve it.
Look. All I can tell
Holy
you
shit, it actually worked! First try!
Recon team provided us. Beyond that, we'll just have
Amazing.
To wait until Elder Maxson addresses the crew. Now dispense
Amazing.
With the questions. It's time to get to
it
work.
It actually worked!
Understood?
First try!
That's all for now, soldier. Your orders are to proceed
First
to
try,
the
for real.
Address.
Holy cow!
Elder Maxson wishes to have a word with
Fantastic.
You. If you have any questions, ask me now.
Fantastic.
Otherwise, you're dismissed.
Where can I get power armor?
Only
yes,
knights
the
are
real
allowed
question.
To wear Brotherhood power armor. And you're no knight. Not yet.
Says the
Until
guy
Elder
not wearing power armor to the guy wearing power
have to
armor.
Make do with what you've got. Anything else?
Oh, give me a sec.
What are my orders?
Your orders are to proceed to Elder Maxson's address, after which he wishes to speak with you. Anything else?
Can you tell me anything about Elder Maxson?
Elder Maxson is the Supreme Commander of the Brotherhood.
I thought he was just the Supreme Commander of this faction. Or of this
division. We'd still be a small group
of
complacent stragglers.
And he was the leader of the entire Brotherhood.
In a mere decade, he's
seems
kind of
risky sending the leader of the whole shebang into battle.
To us all. Is there
anything like
else?
Sending the president to war.
I don't have any questions.
Then I suggest you head over to the command deck immediately. Dismiss the ship.
Just fucking around is all I do. I suppose it is raining, so it could be that he's just like super rainy instead of him being super sweaty. But I don't know. Ah, God. I could really go for some pizza, for fuck's sake. Who mentioned pizza earlier? Is you... Whoever you are, you bastard. You've made me hungry.
The line has been long and fraught with difficulty. Each and every one of you has surpassed my expectations by rapidly facilitating our arrival in the Commonwealth. You have accomplished this amazing feat without a hint of purpose or direction. And most impressively, without question. Now that the ship is in
I'm
position,
just fucking around
it is time to reveal our purpose.
I don't even care.
Our mission, beneath the
that is some good glass.
There is a cancer, known as the Institute. A malignant...
You bastard, you mentioned... You're the one who mentioned pizza?
They are experimenting with dangerous...
Now I'm hungry and I want pizza and I can't really afford it, but I... It's like, I could, but I don't... I shouldn't. I shouldn't. I really shouldn't. Ah, but...
Pizza
sounds...
They call their creation the Synth, a robotic abomination of technology that is free-thinking and masquerades as a human being.
This is a good leader.
Notion
and that, are the
that
worst
a machine
leader.
Could be granted free will is not only offensive, but horribly dangerous. And like the Atom, if it isn't harnessed properly, it has the potential of rendering us extinct as a species. I am not prepared to allow the Institute to continue this line of experimentation.
We're occupying the same space as
therefore,
for a moment.
The Institute and their synths are considered enemies of the Brotherhood of Steel and should be dealt with swiftly and mercilessly. This campaign will be costly and many lives will be lost. But in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy. Itself.
Ad Victorium!
Ad Victorium!
I care about them, you know. The people of the Commonwealth.
Care about them?
The Brotherhood is here to prevent a war by starting one of our own. The difference is our war will reduce civilization to ashes.
That is just so fucking funny.
What do you want from me?
I want you to start taking responsibility for this planet. To start making a difference.
Oh my goodness, that was just so entertaining for me.
Reports,
it's like, here's me with a big gun
seeing as
zoomed in on
his
face.
Respected field officers. You couldn't... ...get a better recommendation. Therefore, from this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of knight.
Which means I can wear power armor!
Befitting your title, we're granting you a suit of power armor to protect you on the field of battle. Wear it with pride.
Yes.
I'll do my best to live up to it.
I'm certain that you will.
Yes.
In any event, once you're finished becoming familiar with the Pridwin and my staff, report to the flight deck for your new orders. Welcome aboard the Pridwin, soldier. Make us proud.
I was about to salute him. You now use a workshop at Boston Airport. Fuck yes. Where do I get my power armor? I will take care of that in a moment. I want... Port to Paladin Dance. Open your personal storage container. Check the detective cases. A lot of shit. Yeah, let's do that. How do I... The ladder here. Interesting. Oh, that is fantastic. I love how they just like, alright, some rando stranger here. No, that's good.
Nothing new.
Good. Carry on.
So my armor will be shiny like his instead of looking rusty and like on the promotion night. And shitty like mine. Fantastic.
Dr. Ingram said she needed this suit tested yesterday.
Yeah, I get it.
Hang on. Who's this bitch?
Okay, sure. Firing.
What?
Everything holding together?
Trust me, you'd know.
Good. Firing.
I feel like it'd be smarter to shoot at her, like, arm or something.
And you didn't scuttle the ship. Thanks, Initiate.
Sure. Anytime.
I want that gun.
Thank God.
There's so much cool shit here. Oh, yes! A fusion core! Oh. There's so much goodness in this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Taking on a death claw without backup is a great way to get yourself.
Rib cages. What the fuck? Someone needs to investigate this person like immediately. They've got some weird, scary shit here, man. That is not okay. A basketball. All right. Man, I want to see if there's more ammo around here. Fuck, you know. Military ammo bag, what is that? Holy Lanius, I'm guessing? No? Maybe it was just an automatic kind of thing? I think I need to go down the stairs on the other side. There it is.
We've got a lot of work ahead of us.
There you are.
Just dance. Elder Max.
I was very impressed with him. He seems to know what's best for everyone.
Exactly. Without his determination.
Son of a bitch, I want pizza now.
I just
now.
Hope you appreciate how...
Oh, tech, you bastard.
...bringing you into the fold this quickly.
Ah! I really want pizza now.
Up, we go down together.
I won't let you down, Dance. I promise.
Good. Now, I know you're eager to hop into a suit of power armor
yes?
and take the fight to the Institute.
Not so much.
But first things first. In order to be an effective part of the team, you need to learn your way around this ship and get to know its crew.
Yeah.
Since I've been officially assigned to you,
I don't
as
know
sponsor,
if I'm going
to
be able to learn
I'd recommend
my way around
taking
it.
Me
I'm kind of drunk right now.
Sounds
Let's
good.
Do it.
Let's go.
Outstanding. Requires a more warship. But Maxon thinks they need to train under fire.
All right, I can help them with that. Hang on, is he following me now? Oh shit, I leveled up. Fuck yeah. I forgive you, Dak. I forgive you. But damn, I could use a pizza. I could be really useful then. This stuff is all to break. 60%. I still use pistols a lot. I'm gonna go with this. There we go. Meet Proctor. Whoa! Meet Proctor Ingram. Meet Proctor Teagan. Meet Proctor. Fuck, Kinlan, Quinlan, and I don't know what the other thing was.
Charging into a situation, guns blazing, is a good way to get yourself killed.
I was supposed to report 10 minutes ago.
Okay, here's somebody.
You can't fix it.
I can't fix it.
So, you're the new recruit I heard about.
Kick your way through a
not what I was expecting.
Got it.
There it is.
Hey, you sound like a bitch.
I'm
you sound like a bitch.
Just surprised.
You
don't
look
like the
usual
wastelander. Pick up.
Fuck you.
Anyway, since you came down here to meet me,
the best guy you could get. I'm the main character. You kidding me?
And this lovely little grease pit is where you'll usually find.
Got it. Avoid grease pit.
Your power armor's too tight in the crotch. The Pridwin's about to crash into the ground, or a robot's gone haywire. You come see me.
Power armor.
Is this where I get my power armor?
That's always the first question from the new guys.
That's what I want! Let's be honest!
I just fixed up a pretty decent T-60 suit. The left leg actuator's a bit sticky, but it'll keep the creeps off of you. It's sitting in Bay 3. There isn't a day that goes by on this tub without five or six things breaking down.
But I should probably dump my old power armor, this power armor, off in Sanctuary. And then I will jump back to the Pridwin, pick up my new stuff. Legs.
Actually, you seem to be getting around really well.
I suppose it's better than the alternative.
I wasn't paying attention.
Anyway,
what did I miss?
If you need any work done on your power armor, feel free to use the workshops around here. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to get back to work.
Alrighty. So I should probably jump back to. Hang on, I could pick up some nonsense. Yes. Jump back to Sanctuary. That's not my Bay 3, she said. Alright, give me one moment here. I want to jump back to Sanctuary, since I think I should be able to fast travel to the Pridwin. I want to drop off my current power armor there. I fast travel. Is this Bay 3? No, it's Bay 2, Bay 1. Bay 3. So this is my current. Oh, I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Alright, I suppose I will figure out how to meet these other people real quick while I'm here. You! Person!
You're finally here. Just set the books down anywhere. I'll get to them as soon as I can.
Clean your glasses!
I think you're confusing me with someone else.
Perhaps I need to rummage through the supply bins for a new pair of glasses.
Yeah,
since it's obvious
if you think
you
I'm actually somebody else.
Expecting. Would you mind telling me why you're here?
I'm here to kick ass and take names, and I'm all out of names.
Just learning my way around the Pridwin.
Learning your way around? Ah, I see. You're the new recruit that Paladin
Does everybody read their Paladin Anse's reports?
Under normal circumstances, I'd provide you with a proper orientation of my department. However, I'm woefully behind setting up research patrols and getting bombarded with requests for technical documentation. Unfortunately, I'm lacking the personnel needed to get the job done.
Sucks.
Maybe I can lend you a hand.
That would be splendid. As you patrol the Commonwealth, keep your eyes open for blueprints, memos, manuals, books, charts. Anything containing useful technical data. I'm authorized to pay you for each bundle of documents that you recover. And if you wish to be assigned to a research patrol, I have plenty of them waiting to be filled.
Can be a scribe?
In any event,
fuck that.
It was a pleasure to meet you, Knight.
Of course everybody likes Paladin Dance. That should be a show.
Excuse me,
Dr.
Quinlan.
Please, finish your introductions by all means. But I do hope you'll consider assisting
Fine, bye.
When you're done.
Glad you finally stopped by, soldier. Are you ready for your medical exam?
Like, everybody loves Raymond, but...
What kind of medical exam? I feel fine.
There's nothing to be alarmed about. I just have a few simple questions about your medical history. It's my responsibility to make sure that you don't bring anything up here that could...
Super AIDS!
To the crew. I'm going
Super
to
cancer
ask you a series
AIDS.
Of medical-related questions.
Super cancer
like
flu AIDS!
To the best
it's
of your
viral
ability.
Now.
First question. As a child, were you ever exposed to radiation for an extended period of time?
Wouldn't Vault-Tec's screening process have caught this already?
Vault-Tec's screening process? Let me check my notes here. You were a vault dweller?
You didn't even check your notes. You just looked at me.
Anyone else aboard? Anyway, sorry I missed that in your records. Just going down the list of questions.
I can't.
I'm sure you understand.
Herpagona syphilates?
Okay,
oh, yeah.
Have
the
you
classic.
Ever had or come in
you
contact
forgot super.
With a person
super
confirmed to be carrying a communicable disease?
No.
Never been seriously sick in my life.
Good, good. Third question. And please answer honestly. Okay. Have you ever had sexual relations with any species considered non- I'm human.
What?
That happens often enough for you to have a question about it?
You'd be surprised how many Wastelanders answer yes to that question. Fortunately, the Brotherhood finds that type of behavior absolutely distasteful. Since you haven't spent too much time in the Wasteland, I'll assume your answer is no. Last question. Would you have any problems pulling the trigger on an enemy of the Brotherhood, whether they're human,
what?
Formerly human, or machine?
What the fuck?
If my life's in danger, I'll do whatever it takes to defend myself.
Yeah, who's up?
And the most common. Excellent. I think I've got all the information.
Meyerlurk looks like
it's got it going on. From beginning your duty.
He's like, I'd like to get in on that action.
If you ever need medical assistance, you let me know.
Get in under that shell. A what? A Yao Guai? What the fuck is that? Possibly a bloatfly? Bloatflies are annoying as hell. I almost said fuck them, but then I realized maybe we shouldn't. How do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? Looks like not along here, or... Paladin Dance is now my follower, it looks like? Bloodbug? Oh, Yao Guai is a mutated hairless bear. That's what those things are. I was wondering what they were. Was it sounding good in here? Orcast. I don't know if that's where I need to go, but let's find out. I don't believe it's where I'm supposed to be going, but... Oh. This isn't... I noticed. This isn't where I was before.
Hey.
Need something?
Can't tell him to jump off the ship. So Paladin Dance is my partner, Brian.
Lock's really strong.
Sharpshooters. Oh. Cool. Gosh, pizza. Pizza, though. Good jump. I mean, that is, right? Like, that is totally... Yeah, okay. Banzai, motherfuckers! What did I land on? I landed on the Pridwin! I bet you guys didn't expect that! I sure as shit didn't! No, I didn't. I landed on the mooring platform? Oh shit, there's a major battle going on down there. Sergeant Major Boner coming in for the rescue.
Yeah, research patrol.
Amazing. Amazing. Alrighty. Get out of the way, Paladin Dance. Get out of the fucking way, man. Jeez. Gosh. Maybe chips would be good. Yeah, chips would actually work just fine. We could go for some chips. I always really like to munch on tortilla chips when I'm inebriated, let's say. Canada, you gotta quit doing that, man. Isn't this the second time you've done?
Never forget, you are the...
Then it doesn't keep track of which number follower you were. It's just you have this number, this month, this many followers.
Thank you, sister. You know, we wouldn't have to worry about them getting out.
Step forward, knight.
Ah!
Even though they've locked me in this blasted cage.
Man, now I could really go for some chips, but I'm out of chips. Damn it!
Looks uncomfortable in there.
It's not that bad. Now, this is the stowage depot. And
damn it, I could go for some all kinds of junk food that I don't need right now.
Proctor Tegan, the powers that be have me locked in.
so I can keep an eye on the Brotherhood.
While inebriated. While inebriated, not during sex. I didn't say eat tortilla chips during sex. Eat tortilla chips. Chips. While I'm inebriated. Jeez.
That's good to know.
I'm glad you're the agreeable type. When I tell most of the new recruits that they have to buy their own equipment, they give me the stink eye. The good news is by having
it is Fallout. I mean, I don't really expect anything significantly different.
Yeah, I'm mostly interested in weapons, but I'll take anything useful. Of course, if you're
looking
to make a few caps,
you got a lot of women here.
I might have some extra work for you to do.
Yeah, sounds suspicious.
What sort of extra work are we talking about?
Are we talking about dildos?
No. It's nothing like you're thinking.
Not dildos.
It involves a little bit of heavy lifting and
dildos?
Interacting with the local
farm. Artificial insemination of cows.
And since I'm stuck up here manning this one-man zoo, I need someone to do the legwork for me. After you're done with the meet and greet, we can discuss the details. In the meantime, if you ever need anything else, gun, a mod, even ammo, you just let me know.
Did you just look down on my boobs? My man boobs? My big man boobs? Can't even. I mean, I've got a shirt on. It's hey, I did the thing, and I got a lot of experience for that. I'll get out of here, though. I want to get back. Too far.
Carry food with you, or you'll end up eating some pretty questionable things to stay alive.
Oh, there we go. Pridwin Command Deck. I sure could. Okay. Oh, yes, Stimpaks. Yeah. I think I could go for tortilla chips.
Proctor Ingram's the best.
She's the best, man. Yeah. Alright, let's go on down there. Let's see. Wow, I am like on the opposite side of the map. If Fallout didn't have fast travel, or Bethesda in general, let's be honest. If Bethesda in general didn't have Fallout, the Brotherhood of Steel are a bit bad in this next quest. I don't even know what the next quest is, but. Well, they still have super sludges. Alright, good stuff. I intend to dump this power armor here. Oh, I'm super heavy! Oh, right, I got a lot of shit too. Oh, for fuck's sake, there was the, hang on, where was the... military ammo bag, there we go. Armor 3 has... I don't even know what Armor 3 is. Bigger map than Skyrim? Holy crap. Bigger map than Skyrim and no fast travel? No thanks. Okay, Paladin Dance, could you fucking not? Looks like you're busy over here. Let me walk right through it. Dick. That noise, is that a thunderstorm coming in? I'm working on storing the junk, but the thing is, you have to actually break it down into junk. Now it's gone. That's
feeling creative today.
Weird. the Fury range. No, thank you. I already... Weird, for some reason. Yeah, there is a thunderstorm rolling in. That's pretty cool. Let me... Oh, Piper still has my Fat Man and whatnot. Armor 3 is massive. Like you might have heard of DayZ, it's around that size, maybe bigger. What have I heard about DayZ? Let me think. I have to think about what I've heard about DayZ. Right, I wanted to, wait, what did that, what was the thingy-majig? Kellogg's pistol. Refills your action points on a critical hit. Not bad, alright. Alright, but it's got a lot of damage, so I definitely want to actually go ahead and try and do better damage. You guys said if you look at... Oh! 96! Holy smokes! Oh, it's actually got already quite a lot of shit that you can do. What I would like... There's what I need. I need two aluminum, two screws. Two aluminum, two screws. Where can I get screws from, though? I just scrapped a whole lot of shit. Where can I get screws from? Didn't I just pick up the thing where you can okay. Interesting. Okay. That's what I would need. I need that. Whoops. That, what do you call it? Not buff. What do you call it? Perk. That perk. I need that perk. Oh, that's why it's called the Commonwealth instead of the Wasteland. That makes a bit more sense. Nice to get some of that history there.
Yeah. Tighten up the meter.
That?
Now split the difference.
Joining our cause was the wisest decision.
I don't want to talk to any of you. You all suck! You all suck! Alright, let's see, and I need to go down, I believe. I went up. Or did it? I don't know. I don't know. And then I want to get my new power armor. New power armor! Wait, this isn't the right place. Is this the right place? Oh yeah, it is the right place. It's just different levels. Right, right. Okay, where is the power armor stored? This way? Looks like, yeah, okay, I see power armor stations over this way. Hey, I survived the jump! Oh, what the fuck? Is that a super mutant? Probably dead. Brotherhood of Steel.
Damn ferals. Radiation.
Yes.
Twisted sense of humor.
New power armor. Oh, that was nice. Dance liked that. Oh, I'm sure you did.
amazing. Fantastic, even. And
let me make sure it's all up to snuff here. 125, 125.
500.
What's that? Increases strength. Outstanding. God, man, I could really go for some chips now.
The last person that disobeyed Captain Kells ended up scraping rust off the Pridwin's hull from the outside.
I think you're lying to me.
It's driving me crazy. Got like 3 inches I can't even scratch.
It's who is that? That's you saying that? Whoa, shit! Where are your legs? Oh, you an amputee? Armor 3 is 270 square kilometers and dwarfs, quote unquote, Skyrim. Get chips. I don't have chips! I want chips! I really want chips!
If Dumb and Ugly had a child, it'd be a super mutant.
These people are pretty friendly.
Oh, God.
Friendly.
Mole rat on a stick was a really bad idea. Excuse me.
Gosh, I could go for some chips, that's for sure. Man. Go to the store? You mean... Ah, but then I'd have to stop streaming, and I really like playing this game. Hello, Paladin. Dance. How can I help you? No, please don't rape me! Hang on, let's see if it's reloaded. I wonder. Will they get pissed at me for this? He's fine. We're cool. I'm guessing it probably counts as environmental damage. Okay, I trust you. Alright, but one thing I do want to do, I'm not planning to go to the store anytime soon, but one thing I would like to do, I'd like to go to the bathroom, actually. I'd like to go to the bathroom, and I'm probably going to get popcorn, because it's not chips, but it's still something to... Well, maybe not popcorn. Maybe I'll just try and not be such a giant fat ass, huh? But yeah, so what we're going to do... I'm going to take a look here. I want to see which song I'm going to play because I always play music during the Be Right Backs. Don't worry. Not that. That's an 8, nearly 9 minute song. Holy crap. Do some Def Leppard. But yeah, I'd like to play. How long would it take me to buy chips? It'll help me to make the game more fun. I'd be like a 10-minute break right there, and I don't like to go too far over 10 minutes. That's the thing. Here we go. We can listen to some Jimi Hendrix while I... See, I don't know, man. A 10-minute break is it's really long, and it's like... I think I'll just make regular popcorn. I'm going to go to the bathroom, make regular popcorn during while I'm going to the bathroom, you know. I know, it's going to be a real quick break. So we're going to look at about a 5-minute break. So if you guys wanted to get yourself something to eat, something to drink, stuff like that, go ahead and get up, stretch your legs. This is a good time to do it. We're going to take a 5-minute break. When I come back, we'll continue with more Fallout 4. I'm going to be getting popcorn in the meantime. And then we'll take a look at what we want to do from there. So, like I said, 5 minutes, then more Fallout 4. Stick around, take a break, relax. I'll see you in 5. Then let me tell you something. Come here, let me tell you something. Good ideas for a be right back screen, like a timer and a grab some food or go to the bathroom on it. Yeah, I've considered having a timer, but if you want to go ahead and... if you want to craft me something, go ahead and you could do that. And then, you could go ahead and if you're really interested, you could submit it to the Twitter, which is posted beneath it. Otherwise, I haven't actually set up any sort of, like, email address or something for the channel. That might be a worthwhile... Actually, yeah. Michael A. Junker, same as that, at yahoo.com. If you guys want to submit any art or any suggestions, tips, stuff like that for the stream, go ahead and send it to Michael A. Junker at yahoo.com. It's an old ass email address that I don't really use anymore. But it's easy for you guys to remember.
What sort of assignment are we talking about?
The kind of assignment where all of the training you've done finally begins.
So if you're interested, go ahead and do that.
Right to it, then. Shall we?
But yeah, the timer, I haven't really figured out how to do that kind of a thing yet. It's something I might look into a little bit further.
Close enough to smell is making me sick to my stomach. To make matters worse, they're sitting on top of a massive stockpile.
Yeah, hang on, because the webcam isn't on, is it? I didn't switch the source. Don't worry, all I did is I walked over to Elder Maxon. See? That's all I did.
I want you to head over there.
No worries.
Wipe out everything that moves and secure that stockpile. Understood?
Made a screen like that. Honestly, all that you need.
What do these shells do?
The Fat Man launcher is an essential part of the Brotherhood arsenal. It's a miniature nuclear payload in a man portable format. A squad of troops armed with one of these is virtually unstoppable.
As long as the enemy doesn't get close.
Allow me to give you a word of advice. Don't fire one of them in close quarters. There won't be enough of you to bury in a shoebox. That enough to go on?
Yeah.
Super mutants? I thought the enemy was the Institute.
Super mutants are no better than Sens.
Anything non-human, and especially anything with it comes with, to harnessing technology. Yes, I know.
Whether it's using biochemistry to manipulate genes, or trying to create life from a bunch of circuits. It's the wrong path for
I don't know, I'll probably take a look at doing the timer thing, but if you guys want to, if you ever feel so inclined make so, for me art, you know, be right back screens, whatever you want. Could be, you know, stream start screens, etc. Stream wrap up screens, whatever. Go ahead and make it for me. Submit it to Michael A. Junker at yahoo.com.
Consider it done.
I'll take a look at it. I will take a look at it all of it personally myself.
But Dan loved that. The Brotherhood cannot allow those abominations to have a nuclear arsenal at their
Yeah, I will. All it is really is it's for my be right back screen. Now.
We have a vertibird on standby, the picture. Fully armed and ready to depart. Use it to carry our message to Fort Strong and wipe those dirty mutants from the face of the earth. Dismissed.
Beer tastes terrible. The timer would just be another overlay, and that's what I would suspect.
When I get off duty, that Salisbury steak is mine.
It's mine.
Alright, let's go do some other stuff. Let's tell Dance to chill out here for a little bit. Or not here, but... Dance, are you... doing okay there, buddy?
Paladin Dance.
What's up?
I think I need to run my mission solo for a while.
I'm not going to lie to you. I think this is a foolish decision. But it's yours to make. Come back alive, soldier.
Ooh. But yeah, it's just the be right back screen. It's just a picture. That's all it is. And it's just, I set it up in OBS to be able to interpret that picture however it needs to. Oops. Wrong thingy here. Yep. And so it's actually not that difficult. So. And then the timer. The timer is just gonna have to be... I'll have to figure that out. I can take a look at that, see if I can figure out how to get that done. Because the timer, I think, would be very helpful for people that's... Let's say there's someone skipping through the different streams on Twitch, right? And they come across mine, and they're like, boy, I'd like to watch some Fallout 4. And they see a be right back screen, and they're like, well, how long? And then they skip on to the next one. Side that freaked me out for a moment. Yeah, And so being able to show him, it's like, oh, it's going to be a minute or whatever. That could be very helpful.
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. More settlements supporting our cause.
For fuck's sake, person. Percy. Percy? No, his name is Preston. The hell is Piper?
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
Well, is he? Or she? Surprise sex change! I wonder. I do wonder. Who would I do that? And the timer is definitely something that I've been considering. What the hell is Piper?
Huh?
She's supposed to be here. It's trash can Carla. She eats garbage. Lives in the trash. But I have no idea how to do the timer, so I will, if I can remember to, I will try to take a look at that tonight a little bit. Start kind of digging into what would really be needed to have a be right back timer. It would probably just be a very simple countdown timer kind of a thing, and just make sure that that's included on the overlay. How's the popcorn? I didn't grab any popcorn because I will grab that shit after stream. Where the fuck is Piper? What the hell? Is she in one of the beds? I better go find Piper in bed. As weird as that could possibly be. Where is Piper, actually? Piper was supposed to be here. Hang on, is that her in here?
What's up?
Weren't you just up there? The fuck, Sturges? Mama Murphy. Wait 24 hours? Oh, I have to be sitting down to wait, don't I?
One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
I've seen it. Do I really have to sit next to Mom? I'm going to try waiting 1 hour, like in Minecraft. Or Minecraft.
I'll need the sight to see that you've done real good for these
like
people.
In Skyrim.
Hey.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Is she? Alright, I'll try waiting 24 hours. Just sitting here. In a chair. Up! Oh, dicks. Wrong button. Oh, hang on. Was that Piper behind me?
I'm afraid not sure. I'm not much use.
Don't care about you, Mama Murphy. Not in the slightest. Not gonna lie. You like the squeaking of my chair? Can you guys even hear the squeaking of my chair? I need to get a new chair. I need to get a new PSU. And I need to fly to Arkansas to visit my grandmother before she dies. That's fun. That is, those are my large expenses coming up within the next few months.
Folks used to call me Murphy the Mad Woman.
Murphy the Mad Woman. A downside to Sanctuary, Mama Murphy. No fucking kidding. Can I just kill her now, please? Put her out of everyone's misery. Beer is shit. Piper,
where is Piper?
The fuck, she can't die? She can't die? Are you fucking serious? Papa, Where's Piper? Where is Piper? I did send her back to Sanctuary, I believe. Pretty sure I did.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
That's okay, I mean, it's part of life. How is Piper?
What's going on?
I want to trade a few things.
I do not want to trade a few.
What's up?
Okay, I think I might have just stolen it now, but whatever. Where are the other drugs going? Where the fuck is Piper? Y'all can be dismissed. The hell is she? I'm so confused. She should have been here. I thought I sent her back to Sanctuary. Did she die on the way? You're like, okay, let me go to Sanctuary. Guys. Check Diamond City. Yeah, probably. I was thinking about that. I was like, yeah. But I couldn't send her to Diamond City. That's not an option. Hang on, this is not Diamond City. This is Diamond City. I want to go there. I want to go here. Smack in the center of Diamond City. You might be in the mayor's office. Really? Mayor's office? Where would that be? Running is noisier than walking. How the fuck do you walk?
You see that big blimp? What's the Brotherhood of Steel? Why are they here?
Mayor's office. Well, first I want to check her printing press.
Pull the wool out from under your eyes.
Pull the wool out from under your eyes? Are you drunk? My job.
You won't believe what's in the next Beard issue. Just you wait.
It really does. It was expensive. I don't really want to just like dump it out. It's terrible. Come on, where the hell is Piper? Alright, I'll check the mayor's office. Okay, I love how we start moving before it's like brought in that part of the side. Kind of interesting to see how they've turned baseball field. Like a shanty town. It's actually really interesting. Go into Diamond City, look at the main entrance. You know.
Need something, honey? Housing permit?
Here we get the mayor here. Got a hallway here. Boom. Oh, fuck. Not me. Nothing. Is this his, like, actual office here? Where is it? Where is she? No. Where is she? Where is Piper? This is weird. Where is she? She should have been in Sanctuary, but it looks like she wasn't there. I am so confused by this. I wonder, hang on, where did I dismissed her at the Cambridge Police Station because I thought that I was probably going to end up hanging out with Paladin Dance. Right. I wonder if she might still be at the Cambridge Police Station. That is a possibility. Health is maxed.
So,
do you get health from waiting?
You're that.
Alright, let's try going to the Cambridge Police Station. Let's see if she's there. What the fuck, man? Come on, let me fast travel. Silly goof. Beer sucks. I'm pretty sure, I mean, the only other options would be like Ten Pines Bluff and Overland Station. So, I mean, I could go check to one of those, but it's unlikely I sent her somewhere else. I want to check around here. Let's see. I was, like, right here when I dismissed her. Oh, fuck! Well, dicks. Oops. I don't know why I held down Alt. Because I thought it was going to turn on the light. My bad. That was a bit of stupid right there on my end. Alright, let's try to go to Oberlin Station. Where the f- Because I feel like that might be where I sent her. There's 10 pines. Where's Oberlin? Okay. Here we go. Alright, let's check here. Let's make sure we didn't send her here by accident, because that would be an A-plus rate of stupid right there. Yeah, I want that. The X-01. This looks like trash.
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
I don't see Piper anywhere. Sometimes I have issues following or finding followers in the sanctuary. But that's the thing. I have that belt. That bell. Wow. That bell that calls everyone to me. Where was Ten Pines? So she shouldn't have been that difficult to find. The number goes up? Oh, the number of people in that settlement? And that's still at 2. I'm so confused. Fuck is she? $40 for that magazine. You see that? Holy smokes. Alright, she has to be around here somewhere. I don't understand this.
Yes?
Trash can Carla! Eats garbage! Lives in the trash! Not that bad here. What the fuck are you, Piper? What the hell? I want to try and, like, maximize my relationship with everybody here. With every follower. Try making a kitchen? Are you fucking with me? Resources, miscellaneous. Iron. Put that down. Fast travel targets. Restores. You make a kitchen. Oh. You bastard. I suppose while I've got that open, I may as well try to, they have cooking stations. I'm just saying, they do. But I can't build it? Oh, because I don't have local leader. Fuck is she? Alright, you know what? This is something for, I think, another time. Another date, another time. Sometime that is not now, or here. So, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to go to wrap up. My roommate wants to go to bed. Just look in each house. I will. I might do that kind of stuff off stream. I might do more settlement stuff off stream, but I'm never going to otherwise do like any major Fallout stuff off stream. Don't worry. But for right now, looks like Thursdays are probably going to become mostly a co-op day. And then I'll always follow up on Thursdays. If I'm playing video games on Thursdays, we'll be doing co-op with my buddy Alex. If you missed that, it'll be up on YouTube by tomorrow. I played Fear 3 today. That was an experience. Let me tell you something. But yeah, so in moving forward, right now Thursdays will be co-op days with Alex, and then post co-op, still on Thursdays, I plan on playing, you know, Fallout 4, maybe Skyrim, whatever the game is at the time. I know I still have to finish Skyrim, but you know, we'll take care of that as that time approaches. Let's see. Wednesdays and Saturdays should still remain our normal stream. Days. I don't know if I'll be streaming on Saturday, this Saturday, because I've got actually a pretty decent amount of homework that I've got to get taken care of. But otherwise, cool. It looks like I wasn't recording, so that's pretty fucking cool. That's going to be a bitch and a half to try and take care of. That means I'm going to have to export it from Twitch. But anyway, as always, thank you for watching. Sorry for your suffering. Take care, and I'll see you next time.